are, Saturday Night Fever, one of our biggest, baddest nights of the evening. As the ball is dropped, the line is forming outside. Eric Gamache, so great, right on the button. Eric G. Michael Clark, a woo to you. Alan Jaws Ward, where we're giving out a Jaws pack tonight. A woo to you. Stacia M. Shake that tail feather. Get on the dance floor. It is a Saturday night romp fest over here at JRI Coaster Girl. You get out there and you do a little boogie also. Boogieing all night long. Greg Hensley, a woo to you. Parina LeCocq in 2024, ripping today for tomorrow's future. Make card collecting great again, fun again, exciting again, and get those damn grades back as quick as possible while we're alive. For God's sake, here we are. Edmund Pekonis, a woo to you. Chris Stroll, do a little dance, make a little love, and then get back to the station here and do some live ripping. Michelle Icorn Dotson, a woo to you. Welcome to Mike McCoy, our Independence for Veterans Sergeant out there joining Station McDonough, where a portion of all the proceeds of our Independence for Veterans go to our freaking great veterans out there. That's where it goes to. Well, this is right there. That is the disco ball. Welcome, everybody, to a fun-filled extravaganza. First order of the night, you will get a Pac-Man pack right there. I think we got it already. It is Sergeant Joseph, I'm a year older, Conan O'Brien. Who do you love? Joseph Conan O'Brien. Welcome, welcome, welcome. The ball is here. And we're going to be spinning, dancing, ripping, and sipping all night. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this Saturday night. Feverlicious. Look for that cowbell. We got a big golden wheel again tonight. Thomas Never Say Never. Bainbridge Yama Mizunura Cask Single Grain Whiskey. I'll sip to that. A big, big to everybody out there looking for some goods. I'm sipping and ripping in my 55th. Let's see, is it your birthday, Keith? Is that a birthday call? Let us know. Is it a birthday call? 55, that's the speed limit, my friend. Oh my God, let us know. My 55, it should be your birthday. Miller time, let us know. 55 is a great age. Let us know it's your birthday. Joe Conan's birthday last week.
Yeah, baby.
Yes, sirree. The big JRI family is here. The ball is dropped. We're going to play a little basketball with this later. It's Keith's birthday. All right. Well, Keith Miller time. Let's put that ball down right there. And let's shift gears. It is indeed. It's your birthday. Dan Dwyer. Dyer, Vladdy Jr., 26th home run. Yes, sirree. Get Vladdy's card. Tatis, two's on fire. These guys, well, check out our modern boxes. You can't drive 55. Oh, I used to have a button for that also. Hot stuff. Gene Prescott, a woo to you. NCJ sports cards out there, a big woo to you. Ain't no stopping the ripping here. Keith Miller time. Let us know, since it's your birthday. 55. I can't drive 50. Go over the speed limit, my friend. Now is the time to go over. Hustler, Penthouse, or Playboy, whatever you want. Peter Lichty, a woo to you. Let us know right there, Mr. Keith Miller time. That is fantastic. Keith Miller, everybody, 55.
Happy birthday.
Hustler.
Happy birthday,
Penthouse. JRI loves you so. Get a sealed pack for your birthday, Keith Miller. Let us know which one you want. Oh my goodness. I've seen some of these packs, let me tell you. Oh my goodness. Happy birthday, Keith Miller time. Here at JRI. It is a Saturday Night Fever Super Chat. Rock the Saturday Night Fever right in the Hey, look at this right here. I need that Travolta. I got the white right here. It's a nice little, very comfortable shirt with the blue hat right there. I may even jump on that floor later and do some moves right on the ripping table here. Up in here, right on the desk. I can put on my Capizios and outdance Travolta. Super chat for Mike McCoy. Percentage net proceeds of all super chats, as well as our Independence Veterans, go out to the Independence for Veterans right there. First order of the night is Sergeant Mike McCoy. He will get the Pac-Man pack. He's got the fever, Pac-Man fever, riling Kyler Murray. Ain't seen nothing yet. Let everybody filter in. The red velvet rope has been lifted. You don't need to be on the invitation list. Just come along. You know who you are. The biggest, baddest rippers on the planet Earth. And everybody, welcome once again. I am the box-breaking, wax-tearing, cellar-ripping, pack-fresh card-pulling, Iron Ripper, Saturday Night Fever ripping, Charlie the Ripper, the Iron Ripper, here to make card collecting fun again, great again, and exciting again, especially when it's a Saturday Night Fever where we got various packs from the 70s coming out to you. Jaws, Dick Tracy, how about a little Cotter, Jimmy Walker, Good Times, and Telly Saliva, Telly Salavis, Telly Salavit. The bald Greek guy that played Kojak, that ate the lollipops. We'll be giving these out randomly throughout the evening, ladies and gentlemen. So stay tuned for that. We have a golden wheel tonight. 150 gets you a wheel spin. Mike Dowd, we got you on the wheel spin already. Couple of things real quick. 4th of July coming up. Check out the charity pack, and I'm going to show it right now. Here it is. The 1985 Topps Football Cello Pack. There are 28 cards. We'll randomize the sticker for free. Portion of net proceeds of all our charity packs, bundles, events, boxes, anything down the line go to our Independence Veterans, Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and the Coast Guard, helping our homeless vets out there that made this country, the United States of America, what it is today. Dwight Clark on top already. Check that out. We just 28 cards, 25 left, $35 a card. Help out a vet. And what a night that'll be. We've got some nice cards in there. Special now, I'm here to educate, entertain, to make card collecting fun again, great again, exciting again. I can't help with the grades, but we do send them in as quickly as we can, and they are starting to come back. So check out those grades, because they are coming out. Actually, we have a grade parade a little bit later in the night. I see the cards there, some nice grades, some skeptical grades, but we don't regrade them. We get the grade, and that's it. So if you have a card, who could it be? We'll show you in that grade parade later this evening. Also, our 1958, oh my goodness, 58 Topps Football Cello event sold out a little earlier this morning. Because Jim Brown may want to come out. Join us on Monday. The date will be Monday. Monday night, event night. No Monday Night Football to compete with, so we'll be doing it right there. DJ Schreckengast, a woo to you also here at JRI. Welcome, everybody. September is when the actual football season starts, but 1958 football will be ripped open event style. We sold 50 tickets, and we're looking for Jim Brown, Johnny Unitas, or Bart Starr out of this 1958 PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed 7. How come I'm not seeing DJ or Lats? I'm not seeing the Facebook feed on there. Somebody's got a refresh-o. Refresh-o. Can you see that? I don't see DJ or Lats in there. 1958, if you're in this, good luck. Congratulations. We'll be looking to rip this on Monday night, 6:30. I'll also be giving out in the preliminary a 58 Topps felt card, and I'll also be looking to give out, everybody's gonna get a card in this 1986 Art Monk sticker, Lawrence Taylor base on top. Look at who's there. Someone's taking home, and you're gonna feel good. A Steve Young Rack Fresh card right there. Rack Fresh Steve Young, last sold for $30,000 last year. There it is. When we randomize, someone's getting Taylor, someone's getting Monk. 1986, everyone's going to get a card there. Some lucky winner will get one of these right here also. A 58 felt initial card. I'll say this again later. 1958, that'll be ripped on Monday night, event style. Can't touch this. Can't touch it till Monday night. That's when it'll be cracked out of here looking for our third Jimmy Brown. Brown sugar, hoping to make a comeback out of there. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's 6:41. We have a lot of ripping to do, so let's get the ball jumping on this Saturday night. Feverlicious. First order of the night was Mr. Michael McCoy. Our first pack of the evening will be an 86 Topps Hockey Wax Pack. But Sergeant McCoy, you're up first. Let's do it right here. A 1981 Packalicious. Let's open the show with this Pac-Man pack. If you hit the like button, my finger and the door is in two. Even the boxes here after the show. Sticker 45.
I'm gonna eat them all up just as soon as
I'm cooking
now.
Oh, we're not cooking nothing. We're just ripping.
So feels like a Pac-Man fever. It's driving me crazy.
Look out. Every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Saturday Night Fever, we're here live, including our Monday night. An email will go out, special event, Monday night. 58 Cello, rip live. Tell your friends to watch and tune in. It will be fantastic. Brandon Tharp, that is great. Tommy Letts, yes siree. And Fire, Sports Card, Music a Little Loud, can't hear you too well. Well, we gotta take it down a notch there for five. Fire, Sports Cards. All right, there we are. All right, Mike McCoy. Only play the music in the DM show, but give everybody a chance to get in there. No problemo. Mike McCoy, that goes out to you. There is your Pac-Man pack. And let's get right to the ripping. We got a big board. We got a rip random. We got a nice 2009 Panini update box. That'll be great. Fire, Marshall. I'm not seeing the... Oh, there's the Facebook. Music overpowers the voice. See, the sergeant knows. The sergeant knows it does. Yes, indeed. Nobody cares what I have to say. It's what's in this pack that matters. They know. PJ Sauce. Because Sauce says so. Fire, Marshall Bill, a woo to you also. And Ross Taylor, a woo to you as well. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our first pack of the night here at 6:45 on the East Coast. 1986 Topps Hockey Wax Pack, looking for Patrick Raw. Hip hip like Raw, not Raw, not Roy, not Patrick Roy, Patrick Raw. There we are. I know we're a shared birthday with Kevin Durant, Calvin Johnson, and John Paxson. Oh, that's pretty cool. All their birthdays on the same day. Brandon Tharp, that is great. And all three of those guys are currently not playing right now. Here at... Actually, we're still rooting for Giannis. We're looking for Giannis. We got two boxes up there. Giannis Antetokounmpo rookie card. Check those boxes out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get it going. 86 Topps Hockey Wax Pack. Let's randomize it. Oh, I'm going to go over the wheel spins real quick. Wheel spins, if you're new and you're watching. Let's see. Fire Marshal Bill, a big woo to you. I think I got you there. Spend $150 anywhere in the site. Event, box break. Premium randomized, anything you want, a collaboration. If your order totals over $150, you will get a wheel spin on the wheel tonight. Well, I tell you, they're going to be playing in the Stanley Cup 1979. Four Canadians make it four straight. That'll be the graded card on the wheel. Look at that mask. Oh, my goodness. Gares Gaine, that's a great card on our wheel. Canadians, of course, have made it to the Cup, and it's going to be a fun one. Canadians and Lightning, I believe, in that Stanley Cup. We have not pulled the autograph or relic card yet. If it lands on American Pie Pack, you will get not a piece of pie, you'll get a pack out of this box. We have not pulled the autograph or relic yet. Maybe it comes out tonight. And also on the wheel are movie pinups. It's getting pretty light right there. Also, movie pinup. Let me show everybody the wheel. Wheels are turning round and round. There is our wheel. We got some lists there from last time. Wow, Timmy O'Ryan. Some big golden wheels on our last show. Right there. So there is our wheel once again. American Pie Pack's up there. The graded card, which is the Canadian, the Hab card. points. If a hand lands on JRI double, we will spin the wheel and we'll double the points, double the pack, double your pleasure right down the line. If it lands on golden wheel, we will spin the golden wheel. We take you to the golden wheel where Timmy O'Brien had one to close out the show. That's where you will get 5,000 points, 7777, a free event ticket. Boy, there's some good ones up there with that 58 on. The Gretzky has 15 left. Watch them. When they become a teenager, they go pretty quickly. We have the 86 Fleer event and the 97 Topps Chrome and Panini. First off the line, that's an FOTL box. If you don't know what that means there's an extra special insert in there. And then we got our 65 with the mantle. So there's our event tickets. You can get a free one on that wheel tonight. So back to the stream. And there we are. That is our wheel, 150 or more. And like I said, Michael Dowd, spin Keith Millerton. Happy birthday. Spin and fire Marshall Bill. Spin for you. So let's get the dice rolling again. Here we go. Do a little dance. That guy's dancing. Hockey. Brand new. 11 on the brand new. Here we go. Let's do 11. And 1. 15 cards here. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6er, 7, 8, 9, 10. Discount double checks, a 6 and a 5. That's an 11 and 11. Chris Stroll, top card, and Chris Stroll, last card. Interesting, to say the least. And we got Mailer, Clark, Garantano, Howell in there also. Okay. Up and Adam. And there's the list. There we have it. 11 on the Randu. That is done. It is 1985 Topps Hockey Wax Pack. Pretty simple. I'm sorry, 1986. 86 Topps. Patrick Roy rookie card, about 5,000. That was about a couple weeks ago. 5,000 for Patrick's rookie card. Mario Lemieux, last year, 1,600 and a 10. Wayne Gretzky, $600. Only 600, but that was last year. Gretzky's have probably doubled or tripled in value since then. And Wendell Clark, also Eisenman we're looking for. So let's crack this baby open and see what we have here. Mike Kaczynski, who to you? It is a Staying Alive 86 Topps Hockey Wax Pack. Let's get it cracked. Looking for Patrick Rah. Hip Rah Rah. Hip Roo Rah. And that is a PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed 84104-3778. There we are. Hockey packs are kind of rare. We have a big assortment up there. Check them all out. A lot of good hockey packs. We have racks. Not too many hockey cellos. They didn't really make too many cellos, but there's Topps and O'Peach. O'Peach usually commands a much better value because they were made in Canada, and you know the Canadians, you can't mess around with them with their hockey. Before I get to this pack also, do not forget, this is an 82 O'Peach. Speaking of O'Peach, 82 O'Peach. It's buy two, get one free. It's $50 a card, so don't buy one, buy two, get one free. 51 cards in there. There's a multiple amount of Gretzky cards in there. Great for your collection. Jarvis, Stastny in action, and an Oiler, but we want the other Oiler, Mr. Wayne Gretzky, who will be calling games for TNT. And a little side note, Mark Messier will be calling hockey for ESPN next year. The good old Messier, he's in our eight, possibly in our 80 O-Peach pack. His card's over 20,000 last check there. But this is buy two, get one free. It is a 1982, 51 cards. So 17, buy two, get one free. We'll fell it out here, ladies and gentlemen. All right, let's get this hockey pack going. And here we go. Let's do this. Chris Stroll top card as we open it from the bottom. Fever style. Let's see if we can get a Patrick Roy. With a Timmy Moore in there sniping. Hey, look at that. No gum issue. They should have did that for all the gum. That would have saved a lot of cards. That's a Bazooka Joe pack. We'll give that to Chris Stroll. We'll give you, not the gum. We'll give you the little bazooka comic. That's pretty cool. This thing, that's just, the foil sticks to it. It's worthless. But good news is no gum stain. Good news is, Timmy Stroll, you'll get that Bazooka Joe comic. Why not? They should have wrapped all the gum. They didn't. One, Stan Smeal for Chris Stroll. Stan Smeal, S-M-Y-L. Y is a vowel, so there it goes. Card 50 for you. Only 198 cards in this set, so a good chance out of 15 for Patrick, Mario, or Wayne. Two, Timmy Moore. You get Michel Goulet. Goulet, Quebec Nordique. Beautiful cards here. Card 92. Neat and clean. Okay. 18 left in that charity bag. Station. Keep us posted on that. Sport. Michael Dowd. Sport King, tholed out. Boogeyman, Michael Clark. Thomas Janssen. Tough loss for the Islanders. I feel for you out there. Game 7, 1-0, a shorthanded goal propelled the Lightning into the Cup again, where Tampa's just going to, if it's the, and the Rays could probably, or they're leading their division. All they need is a basketball team, and they're set. Four, Steve Airmailer, Tom Barrasso. Tom Barrasso, good goalie there for the Buffalo Sabres. Five, Steve Mailer up again. A little cluster there. It's Mike Ramsey. That is another Buffalo Sabre. Card 115. Again, only 198. John Van Briesbrook's also a rookie in this pack. It's nice to know the Beezer. Six, Steve Mailer, three in a row. Hat trick. That is Rod Laneway, Hall of Famer. That big C's on his jersey for a reason. Doesn't stand for capital. Stands for captain. Rod Laneway, a lot of big years with the Canadians and with the Capitals. Ooh, a couple little fisticuffs there, 120 minutes in penalties. No tens for Rod Laneway, great player. Seven, Nick Garantano, you get Bill Hatt. I'll not pronounce the J. Another Sabre, long year, 73-85 with the Buffalo Sabres. Not a good productive goal. I don't know who kept resigning them. He was scoring one or two goals a season, but he was a defenseman, so that's how it works. There is a sticker in here. We will randomize this sticker to one lucky winner. It's a penguin. Cool little penguin right there. Sticker number 16. That'll be randomized to one person at the end. Chris Stroll, I'll give you that, Chris, in the next. We'll randomize this penguin. Sticker right there. Let's go back to the pack here. Eight, Buddy Howell. You get Dave Tippett. T-I-P-P-E-T-T. Hartford Whaler. Dave Tippett. Don't forget you hockey guys. Seattle has a hockey team. They're called the Kraken. Release the Kraken. Nine, Steve Mailer up again. Another pack fresh. Russ Courtnall, Toronto Maple Leaf, original six. Zero helmet. He did not care. Number nine, Courtnall. Still looking for Patrick Roth. 10, Chris Stroll up again. You get Randy Carlyle, J-E-T-S. Looks like he's 10 years old in that picture. Maple Leafs, Penguins, and the Jets. 5'10", 200. Lefty shooter. 11, Chris Stroll, Dave Babich. Another Whaler. A lot of Whalers and a lot of Sabres. Jets, and then they traded him to the Whalers. Jeremy Baker. Yeah, the Baker in the house. Yeah, Jeremy, what's going on, my friend? 12, Buddy Howell. Still looking for Patrick Roth, Gretzky, Lemieux, Paul Gillis. Not Gillies, that was Clark. Again, these are tops. Oh, peaches are rarer and a little more because Patrick Roth is worth about 10,000, I believe, in that old peach. 13, Buddy Howell. You get Gary Suter. Old Red Flames. That was a big red flame. Jeremy, the Wild Blue Yonder Baker. That's right. AF Alam, IC 2009. That box is coming up next. 14, Buddy Howell. Bill Watson. Blackhawk. Bill Watson. Jeremy Baker is a United States Air Force vet. And of course, We thank him for his service out there. Very proud, proud Air Force vet. Brian Mullen, last card. No, a little bit of wax. You dodged the gum. A little bit of wax on the back there. Brian Mullen, J-E-T-S. Jets, Jets, Jets. As promised, Chris Stroll, your one card was Stan Smeal. We will slip in the Bazooka Joe wrapper right there for you. That's Bazooka Joe with that Raider patch. No Lemieux, Gretzky, 15 out of 198 cards. No subsets. There was no subsets. There's only two checklists. A couple Hall of Famers in there, including Rod Langway. We don't have another 86, so we'll have to find another way to pull Patrick Roy. Let me randomize. What I'll do is, first in a randu, we'll get this sticker that was in the pack. Second in a randu, I will give out 1984 stickers to someone in this pack. So first, you will get that beautiful, it's a really nice sticker right there, of that Penguin, but we wanted Lemieux. If you finish in second, I will give you an 84, six stickers, another chance to pull Gretzky, not Lemieux, because 85 was his rookie year. Let's roll one dice. Three times on that randu. Let's go three. Back to the randu. Let's go three times. Back to the randalizer. We'll go three times. Good luck, everybody, on this bonus. One, two, three. Steve Mailer. Sweep. He gets both of them. Steve Mailer, you get the Penguin sticker, and you get more stickers for the mailman. Had a couple spots in there. That happens on occasion. Three on the randu. So, Steve Mailer, you get it. That beautiful Penguin sticker, number 16, that was in the pack. And we will also give to you 1984, all written in French, yearbook stickers. Let's see if we can get a, see if we can get a Gretzky out of here. We'll give you the wrapper also. Here you are, Steve Mailer, second in the randu. You get Buffalo Sabre, Phil Housley, Blackhawk, Tom Lysiak. That is a half of Bobby Smith. I guess you have to put two together. That is a half. It's like cutting these guys in half. Sylvain Turgeon, the lower half. There is a Winnipeg Jet, Thomas Steen. And there's the other first half of the new, Michel Goulet. So Steve Mailer, you will get all these yearbook stickers out to you. We'll tuck them back in there nice. You get both of those stickers, and we'll try that again as an 86 Topps hockey. Look for Topps Oro Peach. Patrick Roy commanding a nice premium out there in Rip It Land for his card. Champa Bay, yeah, Tampa Bay, Champa Bay. I tell you, they are champions. That city is bustling right now. About 4 hours from here, then you go up three and over one. That's how close Tampa is to our studio. All right, thank you everybody for that. Glenn Randu Peru. There's the re-woo. Gotta love the Randu Peru. What's up, Glenn? A big Randu. You gotta give me a Randu on the next one because we're ready to roll. Nice box right here. A nice box. 2009 Panini season update. A nice fresh one. Let me get this locked and loaded. There we go. 24 packs. Alrighty. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel in case you can't make it. You're out with the wife or the kids or the in-laws drag you to another barbecue. Feel free to watch our video tonight, later tonight, tomorrow morning, over breakfast. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and like us on Facebook and follow us on Facebook, and you will see all the action. You'll never miss a beat. But thank you, everybody, for joining us here on this Saturday Night Fever. Up and In is a 2009/10. We always just say 9 the first year. Panini season update. There is Mamba right there. I feel good when he's on the box. Exclusive autographs from Kobe Bryant could be in here. That's the main thing we're looking for. There should be one autograph and four memorabilia, but I put in the listing, sometimes there's two autographs and three memorabilia. All depends upon the algorithm back of the day. Kobe Bryant, LeBron James are the two big hitters we're looking for. Also, not to be, you have to talk about this even more than, of course, Kobe and LeBron autos, they're equally the same. Steph Curry and James Harden rookie years, both two bona fide great Hall of Fame power players. Look for Curry or Harden rookie cards out of this box. If you're trying to find an 09 Topps Chrome box containing Curry's rookie year, you're not going to find it. So maybe this will happen. We used to have the Bowman 09 box. But Curry and Harden rookie cards also. Anything else to go over? Highlights, silver, playoff debuts, Laker legacy cards, swatches worn on Christmas Day 2009. That will be pretty cool. Christmas Day. The duels are numbered to 99 on autographs, and triples numbered to 49. There's 111 on-card Kobe autographs. That would be fantastic. Let's go seven on the Randu. Seven times. Good luck, everybody. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Discount double checks a six and one for seven, and there's seven. We'll leave that randomizer right up there. We'll leave it up there seven times. Tommy Latt's first pack, Zach Neely last pack on that seven Randu. So let's get it ripping here. Let's get going. Seven on the nine Panini Randu. Ain't no stopping us at all. Let's hope for a Kobe. One autograph. Tyreek Evans was the rookie of the year also. Kind of interesting. All right. Very happy and very excited to open this box. And I hope we get some nice memorabilia. Here's that big checklist right there. And there's the Mamba staring right at us with that checklist of the whole rookie triples, doubles. Right down the line. Here we go. Tommy Latz, we'll start here. We'll work that way. 24 packs coming at you on a Saturday Night Fever. Here we go. There are 10 cards, so I'll go a little quicker. There's Carlos Boozer, Grant Hill, David Lee of the Knicks, Bynum. Oh boy, Bynum. He didn't work out too well. That is DeJuan Blair. There's a big, if you see a blank card, it's a filler. Daryl Arthur, Gallinari, who's still playing, Maurice Peterson, Kevin Durant. We'll sleeve up that Durant and Tony Parker. KD, we'll be back next year. That was a tough game seven. That should have been the final. Kevin Durant for you. That was pack one. Time, not 10 cards. Not too bad. We have a lot of opportunities. Oh, Kobe autograph would be great. He signed 111 cards. That will be phenomenal. Tommy Latz, nice little fresh Durant for you. Back when he was playing for Oklahoma City. Sans that little goatee, guys. It looks better without that. That little roughage. Two, Steve McMahon.
Give me a hell, yeah.
All right. Tommy Latz also. I denoted you got a spin coming, Mr. Latz. Great video there, Mr. Latz. LeBron James. That'll get sleeved up, of course. J.R. Smith wearing a shirt. Joe Johnson, Brandon Roy, rookie challenge. Omari Kasapi has the filler card. Thaddeus Young, McDice, Jarrett Jacks, Allen, Nowitzki, and Duncan. Nice card of those three great players. Duncan will be a Hall of Famer. And Varejao. We'll, of course, sleeve up Mr. LeBroninator for you, Steve McMahon. A nice East version, LeBron James. Again, it's all about the autograph and memorabilia, or we're looking for Curry or Harden. We'll check the variation for that. Three, Timothy O'Ryan. Here we go. Timmy O. 10 cards. Realize there was that many. We'll probably see a lot of doubles. Augustin, Russell Westbrook with the Thunder. Andrew Bogut. Playoff debut. Adam Morrison. He was on the cover one of the boxes. Oh, we got auto. Tyreek, wow, nice double auto. Timmy O'Ryan. Rookie duel. Tyreek Evans and Joe Blackman. Tyreek Evans was the rookie of the year that year. And we'll just say JBK. So it's not in the box. I thought I saw Tyreek Evans. 20 out of 49. I need a little help from how Tyreek has been doing since that rookie of the year. The NBA Rookie of the Year, but what have you done for me lately, of course? Currently, Tracy McGrady, Brooke Lopez, he's still playing. He's got a beard in that photo. Conley, McGrady, NBA Lottery, Highlight, Wizards win first pick in Lottery. Thanks for letting us know. Allen Iverson, and we saw those cards early. But Timmy O'Ryan, you get the, hopefully there's two autographs. But that was a nice duel probably at the time. Only a dollar now. Yeah, Ross, I gotta admit, I sounded the horn because it was an autograph, but what the hell happened to Tyreek Evans? A dollar. Wonder where he's at now. There we are. Timmy O, either way, you got the autograph. Maybe Tyreek will buy the card for 50 bucks. You never know. Four, Lats back up again. Ernie and Jenny Jones. 8-6-7-5-3-9 reminds me of a great parade we have later. $8 card. See, look, Ross went from $1 to $8. Let's see if we can get anyone bid 10. Tang on one side. All right, we'll be out here. Pack four, Lats, Pau Gasol, Robin Lopez, Brooke's brother. Brooke's brothers, not the company. Brooke Lopez's brother. Some strange looking dudes there. Al Horford, Lamar Odom, last seen in a brothel on Viagra and various drugs. Andrew Bynum, another bust. I tell you, had a lot of hope for him, Bynum. George Hill, Elton Brand, Richard Jefferson, Tyreek Evans again. Stacked the box with the Rookie of the Year. And Jason Terry. Can imagine if the auto is worth 10 bucks, the base card must be a fire starter. All right, let's keep going. Don't forget some memorabilia coming out. Groth, the great Groth. Groth Cop, pack five for you. Here we go. Marvin Williams, Andre Miller, D-Wayne Wade. Great player. Should have got another couple years out of him. Kirstick, Patrick Mills, Prestige, filler card, flip it over and around. Paul Pierce. Nice yellow headband there, Paul. Kevin Martin, Jason Kidd, who's now the coach of, I think Dallas hired him as the new head coach. They got rid of their old coach and hired Jason Kidd. That should make Luka happy. And that's Luis Scola. You're in the basketball. Don't forget Trae Young. His cards have already started. They're really bought in value. We have some boxes up there with Trae Young in there. He is playing great. We pulled his autograph too a while back. Trae Young, Ice Trae. Check out some of our modern boxes. He's on fire. Six, DB7, Mike Aston Martin. Ross, I guess he's talking about Trae Young. Six, Aston Martin. Dwight Howard, he's still playing. He looks like a rooster out there. He's got yarn coming out of his head. Oker, he's hacking everybody too. He's just like chopping up everybody. J.J. Redick. Carmelo Anthony, he's still playing. Didn't win a title, got divorced. Wife threw him out. That's it. Hey, here we go. We got to do it. Six, DB7, Mamba Laker Legacy card. How you get it, Brady? One of the greatest ever played the game. That's who he is. Mamba, a Let's hope there's an autograph in there. What do we have? Oh, back over to here. Oh, it looks like you got a memorabilia. Hey, Christmas card. Who is that? Aaron Aflalo of the Nuggets. That is a Christmas card right there. How cool. Well, it's not Christmas, so it's middle of July, actually. It's too hot to be Christmas, but Aaron Aflalo memorabilia. 115 out of 499, Aaron Aflalo. Not that bad. Pretty good player.
Pretty good.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! Pretty good there. We'll sleeve that up. What else we got here? Hamilton with that Silence of the Lambs mask. Marion. KD. Durant. I miss Durant. Shaquille O'Neal. Back when Shaquille weighed about 480. Now he's pushing about, I think, about a half a ton. All that Papa John's he's eating. And Turkoglu. Not a bad pack there. Not a bad pack. Christmas Carol. Oh, we should have saved this for Christmas time. Oh, it is. I round up, Mike, and it's July. I'm thinking we round up here at JRI. Can't slip one past the sergeant. June, July, it's the same thing. It's like 98 degrees down there every day in Florida. All right, pack six, DB7, pulling the first Mamba and the Christmas Carol card. Put that way. Seven, Dow, what is it? Yeah, next week, July 4th weekend next week. That's what Stacia had in my head. 4th of July, look, there's some nice Independence and Veterans stuff coming out. Seven, Dow. There's 10 cards in a pack, killing me here. Can't even open them. They're like really, like a pound of cheese in a little sleeve here. Who do we have here? Ron Artest, Meta World Peace. Dwight Howard again. Nene, that's it, N-E-N-E. Mike Bibby, Henry's son. Rookie Challenge, O.J. Mayo. The only other guy after Simpson was O.J. Mayo. Hendrich, Rajon Rondo, he's still playing. And there's Kobe again. Pack seven, Mike Dowd, we'll sleeve up a Kobe. We don't have to autograph. D-Wayne Wade, highlight, nice card. And Chris Bosh, there with the Raptors. But more Mamba. Mamba auto sleeve highlight. That is also card number one. Another variation of Kobe Bryant. I tell you, even Grady, if these are pack fresh nines or tens. I don't know the value, but some could be anywhere from $25 to a couple hundred dollars, depending upon the variation. So it's important. Lee Raymond. Who do you love, Lee Raymond? Because everybody loves Raymond. That was pack seven. Michael Dowd, yeah, seven Dowd. You got a nice pack fresh Mamba. We had a lot of Kobe cards, and that we had here, we're grading those, and look for those to come back within the decade, and then when they do come back to JRI, we'll usually do them for jackpots or giveaways, because everybody's got to have a couple Kobes in their collection. Eight, Ryan Kyler. Boy, a third of the way through, I got to get ripping here. Let's get ripping. 150 gets you a spin. Now's your chance to scurry through the site. Rudy Fernandez, Mike Beasley, Jeff Green, John Salmon, Randy Foy, F-O-Y-E. Flip it over and above. Joaquin Noah, he's still playing. Bargnani. Derrick Rose, Knickerbocker now. NBA champions right there. There's Odom, Kobe, and Pau Gasol. Odom's all happy because he's going to take a private jet to the nearest brothel right after the game. Poor guy. Get the Kardashian curse. Pack eight, Ryan Kyler. Third of the way through. Nine, Stan Evans. Stan the man, Evans. One autograph, one memorabilia so far. It was a Christmas Carol. It was a dual autograph of Tyreek Evans. But Tim Duncan. Carl Landry. Nash, lucky he didn't get his ass fired out of there. Channing Frye, playoff debut, Jamal Crawford. Here comes another hit, Rashard Lewis. Christmas, another. In the middle of June, Mike. Rashard Lewis, it's white, it's Christmas, red, green, do something. That is numbered also. 266 out of 499, we'll sleeve that up. Iguodala, Iggy. There's another Duncan. Another Kobe Bryant. Boy, he's in here a lot. Yeah, I think he wanted an 09. Gordon and Murray. We'll sleeve up the double hitter here for Pac-9, Stan Evans. Most of these Kobes will grade a 10, so maybe check what they're selling for in a 10 or even a 9 and consider a grade. Merry Christmas, Rashad Lewis of the Magic. There we go. Let's put this there, and back in. Well, they put Kobe on the box. It was 09. 13 years into his... 96 was his rookie card. Trying to find a 96 box. A couple different variations of Bowman and Chrome. Can't put those in there. We'll put that there. All right. That was pack 9. That was Evans. Rich Faradas. Moving in a grooving here. Dirk Nowitzki, Luke Walton, Bill Walton's son, Rajon Rondo, Maggot, Kevin Love, Dirk Nowitzki, Brad Miller, Brandon Jennings, OJ Mayo, and Al Harrington, Pac-10 for Richard Faradas. Two memorabilia, one autograph, so we should have at least one or two memorabilia. Hopefully no more Christmas ones. Rich Faradas. Josh Howard, Luke Ridner, flip it over. Kevin Love, wow, young, short hair. That was when he was with the T-Wolves. It's Jackson, flip it over. That is Ty Lawson, the blank card. Okafor, Jones, All-Star game, cool card highlight. And over and around, Trevor Ariza. He's still playing. And Dunleavy, Trevor Ariza. He played a couple years with the Cobes. Mahomes rookie box, Tom. Next week, we got an Illusions box coming up. Oh, yes, sirree. I'll flash you. 12. John Delaney. Johnny D. Nicholas Batum. Haslam. Darren Williams. Lewis. Laker Legacy. Derek. I shoot lefty. Fisher. Great player. Hickson. Jason Kidd. Smith. Rasheed Wallace. And Rudy Gay. Pack 12 for Johnny D. Laney. Mahomes box should have been here today. Damn mail, still slow. I don't know what the excuse they have now. 13, I could have drove and picked it up quicker. Cam Church, pack 13. Almost through here, a lot of cards. Kirilenko, Barnes, Morrow. That is a rookie, Mark Gasol, rookie. Challenge. Chris Douglas, David West, Rajon Rondo. He's waving because he's on a different team every year. I can't figure out where he is every year. Stuckey and Brooks. Rajon Rondo. All right. 14, Mark Gatto. Here we go. Chris Bosch, Al Jefferson, Gerald Wallace, Juwan Howard, Ryan Anderson, playoff card, Roy Hibbert, Mo Williams, LeBron James, always worth a sleeve, Brandon Rush, and KG, Kevin Garnett. Should be in the Hall of Fame also. LeBron, we will sleeve up a nice LeBron. Sure, he's well rested now, getting ready for next season. Watching the playoff games from home. 15, Johnny Davis. Jonathan Davis. One auto, two memorabilia if you just joined in the middle of the rip here. Jermaine O'Neal, Nick Collision, Vince Carter, Millsap, Jameer Nelson, Zach Randolph, Courtney Lee, Don Nelson. Wow, Don Nelson waving to everybody there. Shane Battier and Ben Wallace, another big piston thug. Guy used to really do some damage out there. 16, two-thirds of the way through. 16, that was 15. 15 was Jonathan Davis. That was your pack, Jonathan. I didn't yell at your name. I think I did. And 16, Scott Reddick. You're up. 16, Razor A-Rod Reddick. Who's probably working. He'll join us later. Monta Ellis. Derek Fisher. D-Wayne Wade East. Chauncey Billups. I think he's going to be a coach. I think he was announced as a coach today. Rookie, Mike Beasley. Haywood. Granger, Carl Malone, and Scottie Pippen. Nice card there. Look at Malone. Just shaved it all off. Malone and Pippen, Hall of Fame 2010. Jose Calderon and Deng. Lieutenant Deng. Ash! Ash Saturday. A big J.R.I. Woo. Thank God, Ash, you put those three mugs up there because I'm talking about pack 17. I did 16 packs, 160 cards. Man. And one Ash Saturday out there. Oh, boy, boy, thank you, Ash. I don't know what I would do without you. 17, Steve McMahon. Steve McMahon. Andre Blatch, Carmelo. I just got divorced. Anthony. I know I keep picking on the guy. Crawford, Gomes, Felton. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I thought it... Nah, oh, man. I got tricked twice. 17, Steve McMahon. I thought it was Kobe. I saw Lakers right away. I thought maybe... I saw Peyton. It's not Walter Peyton. But every time I see Peyton, I have a hot flash. Nice patch either way. Gary Payton, three-color patch for you. Not a bad player either, Gary Payton. Now, let's give you a horn because it's a nice Laker patch. Purple, gold, and white. Gary Payton, Laker legacy. Number 9 out of 49. We needed that from Mamba earlier. We needed a Kobe Bryant earlier. It's not Kobe. It's Gary Payton. Nice purple patch right there. Very thick card. Purple, gold, and white. Big card standard for you. The long Laker for the Laker legacy for you. 17, Steve McMahon. Rest of the pack, let's go here. McDice, Jarrett Jack, Allen, Dirk, and Duncan. Three great players. Anderson, Varejo, and Brooke Lopez, who's still playing, trying to get Giannis a damn title. I should be playing this hard out. I mean, I got too many more chances. Pack 17 for you, Steve McMahon. Put that right there. 18, Steve McMahon up again. There should be, that was our third memorabilia and one autograph. It's 1 and 4 or 2 and 3. So the next one will either be an autograph or another memorabilia. That was a nice patch, man. 18. Steve McMahon, let's get through this one here. Udruk, Kamen, Williams, Steve Nash, Tyreek Evans, Rookie of the Year. Mike Conley, Tracy McGrady, NBA Lottery, Wizards win first pick, Allen Iverson, and Hill. Starting to get some doubles. It's 24 times 10 is 240 cards. Wicked scratch on it. Which one? No, that was a little... On this one, I don't think there was a scratch where there was a little white piece of the box wrapper on there. I don't think there was any scratch. It's on the... I'm going to see again. It's for Steve's case.
It was the lighting.
Could be the lighting. Oh, I do see something right there, though. We'll examine that. We'll examine that. Good eyes there. Brian Grice has got a high def. Look right there. We'll take a look at that. Let's 18. All right, where are we at? 19. Ryan Kyler. Should be one more hit. One more hit. Should be no scratches. Box and pack fresh. Aldridge, D-Walk, Kevin Durant. Tell you, Durant's rookie year was 2007. Jason Thompson, rookie challenge, Jennings, Bargnani, Derrick Rose, NBA championship of the Lakers, was that earlier? Arthur and Harris. Yeah, Lakers did win it that year, or the year before. All right, let's put this stackaroo over there. Where are we at? 20. 20. Kevin Adams. Stoudemire. Richards. Derrick Rose. Gasol. Raymond Felton. Gallinari. Peterson. Kevin Durant again. Parker. And Thaddeus Young. Kevin Durant's second year may not be that bad. I haven't been looking for Durant, but he's in there a lot. 21, Zach Neely. Couple more packs here. Alex Patterson. AP. AP's playing straight poker. He's got a pair of nines. We'll showcase those later in the grade parade. 21, Zach Neely. Spencer Hawes. Chauncey Billups. Stoudemire. Joe Johnson. Steph Curry. Oh, there we go. There's our first Steph Curry. Look at Harden and Curry. Where the hell are they? Steph Curry rookie challenge card. Pack 21, Zach Neely. Really nice. We'll try to get a readout on that, but I will double see that. Steph Curry, without a doubt, his cards are on absolute fire. They're anticipating, with Clay in the trade, another championship title. Steph Curry, the first rookie. We're looking for him and Harden. It's card one. Steph Curry, rookie challenge card. Really nice. Good. $800 in a PSA 10. Asking, but we'll see there. We'll see. Probably several hundred dollars, believe it or not. That should have been hoardable. All right, I got to do it. For Zach's case, $4,800 PSA 10. Pack 21, Zach Neely, why not? Stephen Curry. There's green curry, there's red curry, there's a lot of curries out there. And that is Stephen Curry, rookie card. On check here, real quick, do a quick price check. Get a Harden now. Don't forget, patches and autographs. But we want Harden and Curry also. Ginobili, Dalembert, Laker highlight. Nice card. There's the Mamba. Hold it up high. Tayshaun Prince, Butler, and the filler card. Yeah, don't forget LeBron and Kobe autos, but we're looking for Curry and Harden. I don't think Harden is playing in the Olympics. And, oh, don't forget for you basketball guys out there. It's because the season's over. It's Summer Olympics basketball. Durant's playing, Tatum. A lot of great things are going to happen. Harden, he may or may not play based upon his hamstring. I'm sure. I think he may have not in Harden. But Durant's looking for his third gold medal. KD cementing the legacy. 22, Michael Gersh. Michael Gersh. Yeah, a little Olympic basketball coming up. What we got here? 22. Oh my Gersh, Watson, Foy, Delpino, and Anders, Nochoni, Arthur, Antoine Jameson, Glenn Davis, Ben Gordon, David Lee, and Chris Paul. Came back? Nothing. And Chris Paul, in between playing basketball, he does those State Farm commercials. or in between doing State Farm commercials, he plays basketball. 23, Tommy Latz. Looking for a Harden. There's got to be one Harden in here. 240 cards. Paul Pierce, Kobe Bryant, Mr. Latz. There you go. Nice Kobe. Mike Miller, Michael Redd, Serge Ibaka, Oklahoma City. Oh, there's a nice hit for you. There we go. A nice hit for you. Rookie Challenge. Kevin Love Rookie Card. Kyrie Irving just got a long hand team for the shoulder. Got a long LeBron. Got a phenomenal player. A gentleman. We had that fit. Card 11. Kevin Love Rookie Challenge packed right there. For the hot. Kevin Love. A lot of wasted years. A lot of wasted years. Okay, take it. That's a nice rookie card. Cool. Pierce, Miller, Red. Oh, we saw those already. Got so many stacks here. Elton Brand, Jefferson, Tyreek Evans, Rookie of the Year to $5. Boy, Terry and LeBron James. Not a bad. Kevin Love, Kobe Bryant, and LeBron James. Pack 23. For Red Hot Lats here. Here we go. There, there, there. Nice Kevin Love patch. That concludes one autograph and one auto and four patches. Two were Christmas. And the auto was a duel of Tyreek Evans, who was the rookie of the year. Leave that separate. That's your last pack. Best pack, Zach Neely. Let's see if you can get a Harden. 230 cards. No Harden. We got 10 to go. Give me Harden. Or give me death here. What we got? Josh Smith, Corey Brewer, Dante Green, Durant. A lot of Durant. A nice Laker legacy, Nick Van Exel. A lot of Lakers in there. Ray Allen, Gasol, Carter, Stojakovic, and Williams. Wow, no Harden, but we got one Curry. Tyreek Evans, dual auto, rookie of the year, but he didn't pan out. And that'll do it. Wow, nice box. Plenty of Kobe's out there. Nice box for everybody. I don't see too many of those around, so sit tight on that one. Okay. Congrats to the Currys and the Kevin Love. Tommy Latt's not too bad on that one. Okay, next up is a rip random. Not a sweep, a true rip random. We may have these swept once in a while. Wow, that was a long box. 240 cards. My goodness. My goodness. Eight spot rip random. Very, very exciting on this eight spat rip random. Everybody, thank you for joining us on this Saturday Night Fever here at JRI. We have here is an eight spot rip random. Right. Very, very messy around here with that box break. There we are. All right. It is not.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talks. Money Marco.
Here comes the money.
Let's see what he's got. Let's see what he's got.
Dollar, dollar.
Talking money, then you're talking no matter. Ching, ching, bling, bling, patent pockets. Take a dollar, dollar, can a damn soul stop it?
Here comes the new kid on the block. Hold on, your bets, it's where the buck stops. See, first of all, I'm stepping out on my own. About time I elevated to claim my own throne. Success in my blood, call it homegrown. Towards rich and testosterone. Power and money got me crazy cocky. No longer need you, poppy. I know you're mad because you can't stop me. And if you wonder how this player done scooped your honey, I think she's smell my cologne, it's called brand new money. Make you make your moves, man, ain't a damn thing funny.
Right there, look for some big players. Aaron Judge is starting to pick up that bat. Tatis could be in there. Torres. Cody Bellinger is back. He's back with the Dodgers. Let's see how he gets back from that injury. He's got a lot of ground to catch, but he's getting back in there nice and easy. Nice box. We sliced it for 150 to 125. That is a nice box. Juan Soto, Alex Bregman, that's a fun box. Clint Frazier with the Yankees also. And Judge, the Judge. Yes, sir. All right, I was just about to do the Rip Rando, and here we are. Let me actually get it in order. Boy, eight, of course, is right here. There's the eight. A pair of peaches. 1940 Muto Scoop. PSA 5, that's in the 8th spot. 7, the Three Stooges. Only two left in our 66 Three Stooge box up there, so take a look at that. This is a 1959. We have a 66 up there. Nice card. 1959, we opened up two of these packs in the past. We made it to a third on our non-sport. 5.5, a little off the top. What a great set to collect right there. 7 spot. 666. We get a little coin right there. It is Brooks Robinson, one of the greatest fielders ever. 1964 PSA 4 coin in the 6th spot. A little rust, I guess. I guess they're grading the rust now. I don't know. But they gave it a 4. In the 5 spot right here, A-Rod and Jeter. PSA 10. Wow. 2004, 17-year-old card. They both played shortstop, but he stayed. He went to third base in the 5 spot right there. Get these moving down. Let's see, 6, 5. 6, 5. 4 is Don Ruskoff, PSA, GAI 7. Looking for Jack Nicklaus with a couple thousand in there. 6 cards, and usually the stick on there. 3, you'll get an autographed baseball in the 3rd spot. Autographed baseball edition. 1 autographed baseball per box. I'm pretty sure they can't fit 3 in here. But look for Hall of Famers, stars, and prospects in that. 2nd place, we'll get a Sport King Series F base cards and 1 guaranteed hit in our 2013 In the Game Sport King box. 2021 sold out. And 1st place, the big kahuna right here. Nanu. like in a video. Can't hear the talking. Tweak the music. I got it on pretty low. All right, there we are. First place we'll get this. Speaking of the Yankee captain right here, Derek Jeter. 5 cards, 12 packs, 4 memorabilia cards in every box. If you land in first, you get the whole box right there. So without further ado, let's rando this 8-spot rip random. David Buckley, Rodney, David Buckley, Joseph Cohen, Orion, Jamie, Joseph, and Kaiser. We're going to go right on peaches. That's an 8 on the rando. Let's put it up. Let's put it up. Let's go 8 on the rando. Good luck, everybody. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Discount double checks a 6 and a 2. We'll drum roll it on the 8s for the rip random. 8. Michael Kaiser. You get the box. 8 on the rando. 8 rando is done. All right, let's go down the line. Jamie Joseph, 8th place, but this is a nice one. 1940-45, Muto Scoop. It's an oversized card, as you can see. Pair of peaches. Lifting up that skirt. What's going on back in the 40s? The roaring 40s. Hot Cha Girl, PSA 5, 8 for Jamie Joseph. All right, 7. We'll get that Three Stooge. That is David Buckley. David Buckley, you get a little off the top. PSA 5.5. 1959. Three Stooge card. 6th place is David Buckley. You get the coin. Brooks Robinson, great Hall of Famer. A rare coin. Already graded, too. It probably would take them a year to grade this now. The nice little inscription on the back. 5th place, Joseph. Happy birthday, Cohen. And not too bad either. 10, A-Rod, Jeter, Kings of New York. Card 693, Gen Min 10. And there's the back. A-Rod and Jeter. And then we get to 4, 3, 2, 1. There we are, right down the line. 4 is Rodney Johnson. You got the golf. 3, Orion, you get the autographed ball. 2, Buckley, you get the whole damn box there. Series F, Sport Kings, and once again, Michael Kaiser, you get the whole 2009 legendary box. So let's get a rip in here. There you go. Don't forget, before I get into the teeth of that rip random, we have a red light special that's currently going on right now. It is a 2017 Bowman Chrome box. Was $150. We sliced the price down to $125. Spend $25 more, you'll get a wheel spin, so pay attention to that. Let me see. Top 2 get JRI double wheel spins. 7 spots does not have to sell out. Cody Bellinger, Clint Frazier, Tatis, of course, possibly in here, and Aaron Judge. Slice the price, $125. If you haven't gotten a wheel spin, spend $25 more. Make sure you get a wheel spin. Price has been sliced. Red light special. Only looking for 7 spots. Does not have to sell out. There are 6 left. 6 left on that red light special. Speaking of wheel spins, Adam Lewandowski, spin. Joseph Conan, spin also. So let's get back to the rip. Spot 4, Rodney Johnson. Let's go golf in GAI 1982. Golf. We have these in bundles up there. 1982 is the green pack, and we have the 81, which is the yellow pack also. And of course, you will get the wrapper as well. So for Rodney Johnson. Let's get to it. Looking for Jack Nicklaus. Jack Nicklaus, 1982. We randomized the top card in our bundles that are up there because the gum did a little damage. And we'll keep doing it until we see any difference. You'll get that wrapper. There's the top card. Like I said, it's randomized in a regular. That is not coming off. It is Tom Jenkins for you. And we'll go through these. Mike Reed. Mike Reed. I might as well sleeve them all up. Mike Reed card, 182 PGA golf cards. This is shot, but we'll have to give it because it's part of the pack. Put it in there. It's a very gross piece of gum. Lee Trevino. Not too bad. Sharp corners, sharp colors. Card 23, Lee Trevino. Jack Nicklaus is about a couple thousand in the 82. Over 5,000 in the 81. Next card, David Graham. David Graham. Tom Watson. Tommy Watson. 1982. Card 3. Stanford. And closing out the pack is Roger Maltby. Card 58. And Bob Murphy. Card 49. All right, we have two PSA packs up there. It is a bundle. Top card will be randomized. Looking for Jack Nicklaus. It's an 82 pack, one card in each. Only about 60 some odd cards in the set, but these are all yours. Spot for Rodney Johnson. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards and the gum card. But as a Rip Random special, you will get this nice lawn green wrapper. There we go. Spot 4. All right, this is a quick one. 3, Timmy O'Ryan. It's an autographed baseball. Let's see if you get lucky. Here we go. All right, let's slice that seal of approval. Spot 3, Timmy O'Ryan of the Rip Random. Wow, came right out of the gate. Here it is, George Kell, K-E-L-L. Authenticity by PSA DNA, V5-693. And it's a beautiful autographed ball. Hall of Fame great in 1983, George Kell. That's a big role player. K-E-L-L-H-O-F. Hall of Fame ball for you, Timmy O'Ryan. Back in there, there, there. Packed really nice and secure for you. There it is, spot 3. George Kell, Hall of Fame autograph for you. And let's get going. David Buckley, spot 2. The big Buckster. Let's rip this open. 2013, Sports King. Need a case for it, yeah. Get a nice case for that, a little ball case. Exactly. 2, David Buckley, you get all cards and a nice little box here for you. Sport Kings. We're gonna put them right back in, and here we go. David Buckley, Man Mountain Mini. Guy's so big, I don't know how they even fit him on a mini card. Man Mountain, big wrestler back in the old days. Bobby Riggs, Riggs Pigs, against Billie Jean King. Yeah, there was a lot of feuding going on back there. Bobby Riggs, tennis great. Conrad Anker, A-N-K-E-R, A-N-K, Mountaineer. Conrad Anker, here is your hit, part of that anthology. Nick Bonacani, on card order, that's nice. Nicholas Bonacani, you know what happened to his son? Thing happened to him, but that is a dolphin great. Sport Kings in 2013 did an anthology with a 17-0 team, all signed cards. What a great set to put together. Nick Bonacani with the Boston Patriots came to the Dolphins David Buckley with a triple boo. And there it is. Part of that Sport King magic on-card autograph. Can't touch it anymore. It's in that card saver. Nice hit there. And Pedro Martinez, who Derek Jeter said is close to what DeGrom is doing, reminds him of Pedro Martinez. Derek, how about maybe getting that Marlin team a little better up there? David Buckley, all these cards, this beautiful little case. Let's put it in this way. There we are. Little plastic case right back in the box. That goes there, there. We'll put that nestled right in. That's Series F. I think another Sport King sold out. Nick Bonacani, congratulations, David Buckley, on that hit for you. And the piece de resistance, number one right here for you, Michael Kaiser. The whole box, four memorabilia cards in every box. There's 12 packs, five cards. Let's rip it. The whole box. Jeter and Splendid Splinter. We've had some good luck holding some legendary cuts. All right, we'll rip through these, Mr. Kaiser, very quickly. We'll sleeve up the four memorabilia. So here we go. 12 packs on a rip random winner route. Little tight there. All great players. Let's go. Cincinnati Reds, Jay Bruce. Chad Billingsley, if you see that, it's a filler card. Cal Ripken Jr., Carlos Pena, and Nick Markakis. Orioles, can be very tough to read these. Like, there's pack one. Two, pack two, all for Michael Kaiser. I'm in trouble ripping these open here. Right. There we go. Travis Hafner, Velasquez, Dustin Pedroia, the Nature Boy was at Fenway Park helping him. Little announcement there. Oh, wow, very nice for you. Here we go. First hit, Brooks Robinson Patch. 67 out of 100 for the great, great infielder. We just gave away his coin. Legendary memorabilia, Brooks Robinson. Right into the sleeve. Mr. Brooks Robinson, hit number one, rest of the pack. Russell Martin, one to zero for you, but a nice Brooks Robinson for you. Very nice, very, very nice. What a great infielder. Phenomenal infielder. There we are, right there, there, first hit. We'll keep the hits all separate. We'll show them all at the end for the great Kaiser. Pack three. Pack three. Music too loud. Can't hear what you're saying. I don't understand why that. Everybody's been saying that. Maybe no more music. All right. CC Sabathia. Rich Harden. You see that? It's just a filler card, Mike. That is a numbered card. Bobby Dorr. We'll sleeve that up. 427 out of 550. Lester and A-Rod. Little A-Rod. Bobby Dorr numbered card. Don't forget, some people actually collect strict players of their choice. Bobby Dorr numbered card. Pack four. These will not, oh, there we go. Sounds fine here. Tommy Latz, there we go. Grady Sizemore, Curtis Granderson. Oh, a hockey player, they did that. It was the sports special. Miguel Cabrera and Soria. Yeah, throw a little hockey in there. Those These are special inserts. They could be anything. Hockey guys, presidents. We've seen them all. Next pack up. It's only 12 in the box. Open it from the bottom side. There we go. Should be four hits. We got one Brooks Robinson already on this Rip Random. Pay attention to Rip Random. Some good stuff up there. Soriano, Hanley Ramirez, Chipper Jones, Matuzaka, and Felix Hernandez. R.I.P. All right, six pack halfway through the box for the Kaiser. Not the button music, the main music. Money Marco song. Turns up way louder than your voice. You can't. All right, we'll cut back the music till we figure that out. Prince Fielder, Brian McCann. That is San Antonio Spurs. Card Jeremy Dye and Brian Roberts. So, wow, three hits still coming, Mike. Three hits. Pack seven. Pack seven. A.J. Burnett Phillips. World history. There it is. El Nino. A little world history. Davy Crockett. 509 out of 550. Davy Crockett making the baseball card pack. And the big unit, Randy Johnson with the Giants. Davy Crockett. He's got a 1955 set, I think, Crockett. We'll sleeve up Crockett. The King of the Wild Frontier, Davy Crockett. He has an on-sport set. There, all right. One, two, three, four, five packs should be three hits. Five packs, Mike, three hits should be coming at you. That possibly could be a legendary cut. We've been very lucky with those as of late. Jake Peavy, Albert Pujols, still hitting home runs. Here is a hit. Ah, it's a senior, Vladdy Guerrero Sr. That is Vladdy Guerrero Jr.'s dad. Destined for history, I think his son was, or his sperm is, either one. We'll sleeve that up for you. Chipper Jones, Trevor Hoffman, and Miguel Tejada. Vladdy Guerrero Sr. Second hit. His son is racking the ball. Really good. Vladdy Guerrero Sr. Second hit. Should be two more. There we are. I'll just take these out so you can see everything. Oh man, these are just keep ripping. What do we got? Zambrano, Lackey, filler card, world history. Now what's going on? Israeli Prime Minister. David Papi Ortiz and Pirate Mike McCluth. Mike McCluth. All right. Three packs. Mike, two hits still. Two hits. Right out. What do we got here? Chase Utley. Matt Cain. Beautiful card. There he is. Derek Jeter. He'll be worthy of a sleep. Oh, and more importantly, a nice double pinstripe right there. Hall of Famer Ron Santa and Aramis Ramirez. Generations memorabilia, both with the pinstripe on the left. Old Santa. Look at that. Old faded squiggly. It's like Charlie Brown's shirt. And Aramis Ramirez, double memorabilia. Cincinnati Reds and Chicago Cubs. Pair of pinstripes. Pinstripe. and the Jeter. Jeter will go into his sleeve. September 8th, induction to the Hall of Fame. Utley, Kane, Lee, and B.J. Upton with the Jeets. So one more hit, two packs. We're still looking for the legendary cut. Packs are here. They've been open. All right, Mike Kaiser, two packs left. Mike Kaczynski, the main music you hit for big hits. Okay. Here we go. David Price, Alex Gordon. Opening day in Japan. Nobody there. Ramirez and Jose Reyes. I think, well, we'll check the mic. What happened? Microsoft 12 came out. There was a major update. I think that may have been it. So our apologies. We'll work on that. Whenever Microsoft does an update, all hell breaks loose. It really does. We'll have that fixed. Don't forget, Monday night will be our event night. There we go. Aramis Ramirez, Dan Ugla, another double hit. Double hit. Cal Ripken Jr., gray patch, and Troy Tulowitzki, Rockies white patch. Right there. Double patch, Ripken, little gray with some stitching, and Tulowitzki. We'll sleeve that up, last pack. And Halladay, Lincecum, and Josh Beckett. All, like I said, all beautiful cards. We're looking for a legendary cut, but we got some very, very nice patches. Two doubles in there. Two doubles. That's it. Michael Kaiser, Cal Ripken, Tulowitzki, double generation patch. Santo, Aramis Ramirez, double pinstripe generation. Vladimir Guerrero, destined for history. And a Brooks Robinson. Four memorabilia, 12 packs, all out to you. First place in the eighth spot, Rip Random. It's a great box. Congratulations, Mike Kaiser, on hitting it. All for you. Okay. Pack bundle up next. It is a sweeper. I need the bundle. There we go. There we are. This is a sweeper for Mr. Mike Dowd, who gets everything right down the line. Michael Dowd. All right. They're all his. He's got 16 shots at A-Rod. Premier Prospect, A-Rod. Premier Prospect, die cut. Hollow View Blues and Reds of A-Rod or Michael Jordan is what we're looking at. Good luck, Michael Dowd. Here we go. Saturday Night Fever. Let's see if we can get Stray Rod out into the club. Card one. Kirby Puckett, die cut. Kirby Puckett. Great, great hitter. Die cut, Kirby Puckett. Two. Devin White, Blue Jay. Spot three for Mike. Card three, Dave Hollins. Four. Juan Guzman. Five, Terrell Wade. There's your premier prospect. Terrell Wade. Card 17. A-Rod is 15. There's no specific order, but premier prospect for you. And that five, let me put that in there. Five, six, seven, and eight coming up. Sometimes they slip in a hollow view. Six, Michael Dowd, you get Plantier, Padre. Ooh, there was. Exactly, Scott. They just got to keep updating stuff. Microsoft, they have nothing else better to do. Fred McGriff. And spot 8, Chad Curtis. For Michael Dowd, first half of the sweeper. We forgot to put the broom out for him, and there we are. He did get a premier prospect, Terrell Wade. And he did get, I think there was a little chip up there on Terrell Wade. And he got a Kirby Puckett die cut, pack 1 for you. Second half of the sweep, Mike. Let's see if we can do a little bit better. Down. Michael Dowd, good luck. We're looking for Stray Rod. Actually, we're looking for A-Rod. Hopefully he's not Stray. Die cut right off the top again is Salmon, Timmy Salmon. Salmon, basses, and trouts. Card 1, 2. Mike Greenwell. Three, Jay Buhner, ex-Yankee, buzz cut. Spot 4, Paul Wagner. Paul Wagner. Premier prospect once again in that fifth spot again. It is not A-Rod, it is Jose Silva. Premier prospect 16, oh boy. It went 17-16, A-Rod's 15. I don't think that even matters. Just saying, 17-16. All right, Mike. 6, 7, and 8. Hundley, checking the ball for any saliva, spit, Vaseline, whatever they're putting on the ball, or used to put on the ball, no more. Get some more home runs out there, that's what we need. Tatis will hit 100. Brent Gates. And in the 8th spot, the Shields, eye on the ball. That's a great, I don't know if it's coming off or getting ready to hit the bat. All right, Mike, Stray Rod again. You got the 17th and 16th premier prospect and die cut Salmon on that sweep. Looking for Stray Rod. Hopefully he pops up soon on our next bundle. Still did not seem. All right, let's go a little modern here. Don't forget we have a modern red light special going on. Six left in the red light special right here. We slice the price to $125. First 7 packs to go, you will get top 2 JRI wheel double wheel spins. Double wheel spins for the top 2. Only 7 packs have to sell. Top 2 get JRI double. And if you do 25 more and you haven't gotten a spin, you'll get a spin also. Red light special. But this is a 2019. So the special was 2017. This is we're opening now. 2019 Bowman Grom. You haven't heard. Guy is literally on fire. Get this up and in. Once again, Mike, close on that A-Rod hunt. We'll try that again, I'm sure, sooner. 12 packs here. Load up the Rando. 2019 Bowman Chrome box. 2 autographs, 1 Chrome Prospect Shimmer, and 1 Elite Farmhands card. Wow. Look for Wander Franco autographs. That's why it's sold out. He just got called up. He's a major prospect. That's in Strout Guerrero Jr. If it all holds true and these scouts are right, Wander Franco could be a great player. People are already paying up for his card. Pete Alonso, Guerrero Jr., Jimenez, Tatis Jr. Looking for some other names there. Autographs. Yep, yep, yep. Looking through. A lot of young guys here. Some take several years. Alex Kirilloff, too. Hearing some good things about him as well. So let's randomize it. Let's get this out. There are 2 chrome autographs per master box. 12 box cars for the 12 packs. Here we go. 12 times. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Discount double check is 12 and 12. Joseph Conan, first and last pack. Interesting. Let's put this list up. Only 12 packs here. Nacho Vidal. Nacho. Up and in. There we are. Boxcars on that randomization. Okay, as you can see, there's 2 little boxes in here, but let's see what we get. Good luck, everybody. 2 chrome autographs per master box. There's a master box with 2 mini boxes. On the cover is Alonso and Fernando Tatis. At least they got that right. Okay. Up. Yeah, there's the master, and then there's 2 mini. So the first 6 will come out of here. We'll put that down, and that'll save it right there. So here's the first mini box. Right there. Let's crack this open. First pack will be Joseph Conan. Master with 2 minis with containing 6 packs. Unbelievable. It's like an artichoke. Face side up. Let's get them out right here. And should they all come out? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we have it. First box in the books and done. Let's go. Pack 1, Joseph Conan. Good luck, everybody. Sure, these are going to be very bright. Jamison Hanna, card 1. Parker Meadows, Julio Pablo Martinez, Brandon Lowe, and Juan Soto. Juan Soto will sleeve up. Let me just check the backs for refractors. And we'll sleeve up Juan Soto. There we go. Pack 1, Joseph Conan. Pack 2, Derek Farber. Farber. Here we go. Here's the guy, Alex Kirilloff. We're going to sleeve him up. I've read some good things about him. Anderson, Moncada, Joey Votto, and Ian Kinsler. Old party Ian Kinsler. Nothing on the refractor side. Those go back in there. But this kid's not too bad. Alex Kirilloff. Twins. Keep an eye on some of these guys. They get called up, you know. But we're looking for autographs. We're looking for autographs and the 1 Chrome Prospect Shimmer Parallel. Pack 2, Derek Farber. Three, Joseph Conan, you are up. Here you go, Joe. Happy birthday, Joe. Jose Devers, Zach Brown, Bowman first, 9.5 strikeout tractor, Nico Hoerner, Miles Mikolas, and Nelson Cruz. And again, I'll check the backs. All prospects there for you. Joseph Conan, pack 3. Again, a lot of these guys put some of these guys away. You just don't know when they're going to get called up, when they're going to perform. Most analysts already know, for Joseph Conan, who's good or bad, but you just don't know. Here we go. Kyle Funkhauser. Wander Franco. Wander Aviere. There's an autograph. 28 out of 250. Israel Pinilla. Pinata. A nice blue. Nice shiny autograph. Number 20, Israel Pineda. 28 out of 150. Nice auto right there. Put that away. As the card denotes, out of 150. Saber. And we got Robinson Cano, and there's Shea Tani. The next Babe Ruth, huh? We shall see. He's got my vote. Pitcher, home run hitter, phenomenal player, Shea Ohtani. 2019 version. Adam Tao. Pack fresh, baby. Yeah, Adam Tao. Ohtani right there. So pack four, Joseph Conan got the autograph and an Ohtani base card. Pretty nice. There it is. Israel Pinata and Ohtani. Pack four, Joseph Conan. Farmhands card. That'll be interesting. Looking for Wander Franco, like we said. Let's go pack five. Rich Faradas. Rich EF. Here we go. Hudson Potts. Lazard Armin Theres. A nice blue 43 out of 150. Casey Mize. We'll sleeve that up. DJ Stewart. And Mike Trout. Wow. 8-year card. We'll still sleeve it up. Big Trout. Sleeve him up and a nice blue. Casey Mize. Right up there. Very hard to read. 43 out of 150. Sleeve and in. Pack five, Richard Faradas for you. And six, Jamie Joseph. Joseph. Still looking for a Chrome Prospect Shimmer. What do we have here? Treston Casas. Martin. Wander Franco. We got, do I play the one? Wander Franco, stat tracker. Franco just got pulled up for old buzzes. Stat tracker. Franco's strikeout percentage was the lowest of all minor leagues. And they're comparing him to Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Wander Franco for you. Pack six, last pack of the mini box. Franco, not Franco Harris. Wander Franco for you. Big things about this kid. Let's see how he does. Wander. Got to appreciate that name. The only Wander you'll have. And the last two cards were Abreu and Mitch Haniger. Any Franco will take for the time being. An autograph would be phenomenal. A lot of money in those autos for Franco. Or memorabilia. Stat tracker for you. There's the first mini box. There were six packs in there. The autograph was Joseph Conan. All right, up in. I need a six. You know, there should be 12. I'll take these six. I need 6 through 12. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. All right. So I need a 7 through 12 there. All right, here we go. Second box. Should be another auto in here as well. Pack 7 will lead us off. G7, Aaron Waterman. Aaron Waterman, you lead us off first. Gold Wave Refractor got it 9.5. All right, Adam Toll. All right, Adam. Right off the top, should be all 6 out. There we go. We don't need this anymore. We'll leave that there for identification purposes. 2019 Bowman Chrome box, mini box 2, pack 7. Aaron Waterman, you are up. Let's see if we can get something hot, like Adam Colby. And we have here Newton, Chevron Newton, Stafford Bowman first, Pete Alonso, Bowman Chrome. We'll sleeve Petey up, Nick Senzel and Hira. Got a nice Alonzo, Pete Alonzo. There we go.
Give me a hell yeah.
Good player there, Mr. Alonzo. Oh, it's pack 7, Aaron Waterman. Slip, slide, and away. 8, Derek Farber, you are up. Derek Farber, pack 8. It's so funny, Adam Toll pulled Alonzo rookie auto. We just pulled a base card of him. Grant Levine, this is pack 8 for Derek Farber. Terang, Elite Farmhands. That's what they were talking about. 1 Elite Farmhand card, Victor Mesa Jr. We'll sleeve that up. That's the one hit there. Stroman and Toussaint. Anything on here at all? Victor Mesa, Elite Farmhand. They all start on that farm. Victor Mesa Jr., Miami Marlin. 1 farm per box. Okay, it was pack 8 for Derek Farber. Still looking for the auto. We pulled the Elite Farmhand. We're looking for the Shimmer Parallel. And 1 more auto. Nine. Gersh, you're up. Here we go, Michael Gersh. Clark Schmidt. Anderson Tejada. Stat Tracker, Connor Scott. Jake Cave and Brad Keller. Brad Keller, Royale. Nothing numbered there. Pack 9 for Michael Gersh. Ten, Evan Briggs. Still looking for the auto. We have here Isaiah Gilliam. I see auto. Rocio. Oh, no, it's a... Oh, it's the hit. It's a redemption. It did not expire. 831-21. We'll get this right out to you. This is pack 10, Evan Briggs. Bowman Chrome prospect autograph of Jonathan Machado from the Bowman Chrome baseball. That expires 831. I still think you have plenty of time to get that in there. We will send that to you. Scratch off the redemption. That is your hit. Sheffield and Chris Sale, Red Sox. So pack 10, Evan Briggs snipes out the 1 Bowman Chrome prospect autograph. Online redemption. Go online. Any questions, let us know. We'll send that out to you. The redemption is there. We'll slip that right into a sleeve so you know it doesn't get any damage at all. But Evan Briggs, congrats on the Machado. I don't know if there's any relation. Jonathan Machado.
Give me a hell yeah.
Pack 10. All right. 11, Jamie Joseph and Joseph Conan. Rounding out the box. Kirk Robinson Ortiz, a nice green Robinson Ortiz, 55 out of 99. Nice emerald green, Robinson Ortiz, Victor Robel, and Pugh. Yasiel Pugh. And a nice green, really nice sharp card. Very nice, shiny, shimmering Robinson Ortiz, numbered 53 out of 99. Put that in there. And there. Canadians are nice. I tell you, it's going to be a hell of a series. Oh my goodness. Canadians are nice. I don't know. Canadians are playing good. They're like on a mission. They're on a mission. Jamie Joseph, you got that green shimmer. And Pac-12, Joseph Conan. Wait, the Canadians advanced, and so did... No, Vegas isn't even... The Golden Knights aren't in it. It's the Canadians and Lightning. Canadians and Lightning.
Canadians have never won one yet.
Pac-12, Joe Conan, Austin Warner, Joe Jacques, Stat Tracker, Brady Singer, Brandon Belt, and Kyle Wright. Knights were eliminated. Yeah, Tampa. Who's going to win it? Tampa. Tampa, yeah, it got me all confused. I'm thinking, what the hell is he talking? Adam, Pat, Fred. There it is, second half, green shimmer. The Elite Farmhands, Victor Mesa. We got Alonzo in there, very nice. And that little Wander Franco. Second half of the main box, second mini box of the main box right there. 2019 Bowman Chrome. Congrats to everybody there. Lightning, that was a tough Islander series. I do believe Tampa Bay has got three lines deep. They're really good. Really, really good team. But those Canadians are not going down easy. No way. Going to be a great cup. The only thing I miss is the announcer, Emmerich, the voice of hockey. Hockey gets a big facelift next year. Thank you, everybody, for that 2019. Don't forget, I got a red light special. If you like the 19, we got a 17 box. What is going on? Looking to sell six more packs. Does not have to sell out. Red light special. Seven packs. Only have to go. Top two get JRI doubles. JRI doubles. Thank you, everybody, for that 2019 box. Right there. Some nice prospects in that 2019. All right, oh boy. Yeah, but too much sun today. Sorry, too much sun. A little hot out there. I know. Darren, 1967. A woo to you. Darren, 1967. All right. Boom, boom. All right, boy, I tell you, ladies and gentlemen, a nice, fun box coming up here. A fun Sports Illustrated Fleer Greats of the Game.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Here comes the money.
Here comes the money.
Money is coming right before the Fleer Greats.
Dollar, dollar.
Money Man's back. It's been a minute. We've been pulling some cool stuff. Wander Franco, these glasses are all over the place. See if I can. Yeah, there we go. That's a little better. Now we're talking. What up, Station? Fortnite, Jacob, Keith Miller, Champa Bay. They are winning everything and anything over there, aren't they? Maybe we should rip a pack open in Tampa and get a big hit. What up, Coaster Girl? Hit that like button if you haven't. The red light special is still going. It's under the modern section. There's six left. However, we're going to run a little blue light. So, not a baseball fan, like football. Here we go. Purchase a card in the 1984 Topps Football Wax Pack and get an entry to win. Top three, JRI Wheelspins, first, second, and third off the randomization. There's 10 total spots, unlimited entry. So if you want to sweep all 10, you can, and it must sell out. This pack right here, where to find it? Go to justripit.com. Click on football. It's clearly not modern, 1984. Scroll down to the, where are we? Oh, third row, second one over. There's 10 left. Pack's got to sell out. Looking for Elway, Marino, Peyton, Dickerson, and others. A lot of Hall of Famers. Great pack. Cards are on their way up. What am I supposed to do? Roll it to. Yeah, hell yeah, for a blue light special. 10 spots, unlimited entries, must sell out. And as always, that red light's still going. And 150 or more to do wheels. So if you haven't, you can. Dollar's out. This is a nice box break right here. So good luck to everybody in it. I'm out of here. The year I graduated high school. Nice one there. 45 a card. Three will not get you a wheel spin. So buy a wrestling card. Make sure you facilitate that wrestling, wheel spinning. All right, boy, right now we got what is a beautiful greats of the game. Sports Illustrated, as it can say right up top there. Some great, great players. Mickey Mantle, Reggie Jackson, Ernie Banks, Musial, Nolan Ryan. An autographed card in every pack, and there are the names. Ryan, Musial, Jenkins, Reggie Jackson, Feller, Steve Carlton, Willie Mays, Gibson, Brock, Banks, Killebrew, Eddie Matthews, also up and running. It's a 1991, it was a 30-year-old box. It was a three-year partnership between Fleer and Sports Illustrated. Some hot stuff. Three-year partnership released. 50-card set also has the reprints of those Sports Illustrated covers, which are beautiful, beautiful cards. There's 12 packs per box, 7 cards per pack, and I tell you, there's some good stuff in here, so let's randomize it. Let's see what we got. Snake Eyes. Two on the rando.
Six left.
Six left in that blue light special. 10, six left. Top three spins. All right, let's go Snake Eyes on the rando. That's a quick deuce. Let's load it up. Snake Eyes, let's go two. And one. And two. Richard Iannone, first pack. Scott Reddick, last pack. Let's load that. Only 12 packs. An autograph in every pack. It's just down to who it may be for your collection. Okay. Two. Randu is done. Like I said, it's a nice, fun box right here. It is powerful. 12 packs. Autograph in every pack. I got the knife. Let's cut it open and let's get this 30-year-old box. Fleer and Sports. I tell you, Sports Illustrated should have did more of this. Best magazine ever growing up. Before there was any social media, you had to buy a Sports Illustrated. There we go. All right, a big box, but there's only 12 packs. Actually, this one slid that way. There we are. We're going to go right there. I think it'd be easier if we take. Let's just. They're all sliding within the box there. There we are. Let's take the six out there, and then we'll leave the other six in here, not to get it confused. And that'll do it. All right, there's our checklist. Some great players.
Three left,
Three left in that blue light special before I attack this. Three left. Blue pack, blue light. This must sell out. 10 spots. Top three get JRI wheel spins where you can win a golden wheel, event points, packs right down the line. Three left. 84. Elway, Marino. Some great players in the 84.
All right, let's get the ball rolling here. This takes a while to open because it's really a fun box. Good luck, everybody. Pack one, Richard Iannone. Autograph card in every pack, including those great Sports Illustrated covers, which also could be autographed. Let's do it. Okay, very gently. Oh, right off the gate, right here it is. Boog Powell for Richard Iannone. Look at Boog's hair. Great Oriole legend. Nice on-card autograph. Greats of the game, Boog Powell. I forgot they're on top. Luis Aparicio, Paul Splitorf, Rico Petroselli. Oh, Rico. Threat to win 30, that is a Sports Illustrated cover, San Diego's Randy Jones. They had the best pitchers ever. That's just a free gift. Greg Nettles and Bobby Gibson right there. There it is.
Blue light
special has sold out. Boog Powell right there. Boog Powell, nice autograph for you. Richard Iannone. Nice sleeve. An autograph in every pack. There we are. Boog. Everybody love Boog. There's only one Boog. There's a Booger. He's on ESPN. Only one Boog. Okay, pack one in the books. Let's go. Pack two. David Buckley. Got six packs here, six in the box. Blue Light Special has sold out. That's right. Sold out. Top three will get JRI wheel spins. Good stuff there. The autograph's right on top. I wish it was more toward the bottom, but Jeff Burrows for David Buckley, big Atlanta Brave hitter with that fresh pine tar. Jeff Burrows. Autograph. I gotta put the autograph down. I'll go through all the cards in my hand. Ty Cobb, Al the Mad Hungarian, Karabowski, Hank Bauer, Yankee. Sports Illustrated special holiday issue of Kyle Yastrzemski. Wow. Yaz, holiday issue. Man of 67. Pretty cool. David Clyde and Ernie Banks. Put that. Hit is right on top. Jeff Burrows. Looks like the pen was starting to run out of ink a little bit. Great, great, brave player. On card autograph collection, greats of the game. With a certificate of authenticity blazing right on the back. It's fun when there's an autograph in every pack. That's a great shot of Ty Cobb. I wonder where they got that picture from. Sports Illustrated. Best photos ever. My goodness. There we go. All right, pack two, David Buckley. All right, pack three, Tommy Latz. Here we go. Let's see what you get. Autograph right off the top. I should maybe start from the back. Yeah, well, I can't. Too much flipping. Jim Wynn. Rampaging Dodgers. It's a big piece of lumber. Jimmy Wynn. Dodger. Sleeve that up. Fergie Jenkins, Hall of Famer. Ron Guidry. Kong. Dave Kingman. Great, great cover card right there. I tell you, these things I think are the coolest thing. Nolan Ryan. The Pan Am Games. Sports Illustrated cover. And on the back, they give you a little synopsis on there. Free gift. Earl Weaver, ready to kick that clay right on the umpire. Great, great. And Reginald Martinez Jackson. Great shot. Looks like Nettles in the background. That is not at Yankee Stadium. Reggie Jackson, take a gander at those stats. Mr. October at its finest. All right. And Jim Wynn. Sleeved up. First three autographs. Again, three good players, but we're looking for greatness too. So let's keep it going. Pack three, that was Tommy Letts. And pack four, Mike Kaiser. We got Sixer here, Sixer still in the box. Okay, right on the top. It is Mike Torres for four. Mike Torres for Mike Kaiser. Boston Red Sox on-card autograph. We'll sleeve that up. Robin Roberts Hall of Famer Nolan Ryan with the Rangers. Sports Illustrated Miracle Man. That is Nolan Ryan again. Rubber arm. 1991 issue of Sports Illustrated right there. All April 15th. Ty Cobb. Detroit Tiger. Nice cool card there. I don't know how these aren't worth a lot more. Mark the Bird Fidgers there. He used to talk to the mound in the rosin bag. Had a couple screws loose. And Maury Wills. He really actually spoke to the mound, the rosin bag, and the rubber. Probably the most electrifying thing to happen in Detroit in a long time when the Bird took the mound. Torres was the hit in that pack. Four, pack four, Mike Kaiser. Okay, pack five, Richard Ferradas. Let's see if we can start picking up the pace with some autos here. Let's see what we can do. Very tightly sealed, packed fresh in a 30-year-old box. These autographs have been sitting here, being ripped live. There's a good one. Steve Carlton. Mastery and mystery, and they never check for any foreign substance for this lefty right there. Nice autograph. There's a nice one. Hall of Fame great. Steve Carlton. Mastery and mystery. They didn't check the mound. Steve Carlton. Let's... Actually, we'll put the cards down. We'll sleeve them right up. That is really nice. Hall of Famer Stevie Carlton. Now we'll go back to the pack. Gary Carter. Frank Robinson. Cool card, Frankie. Kurt Simmons. A big hand for baseball. Gary Carter. With those Expos where he was. Always a good guy, Gary Carter. Jim Lomberg and Johnny Pavarez. So those go back in the pack. Right there. And that was card pack five for Richard Ferradas. A really, really nice one. Nice one. Steve Carlton on card autograph with the COA right in the back for pack five. Richard Ferradas. Nice hit. Okay, pack six, the last set, first half of the box. Six, Jeff Ruddle. There we go, Jeffrey. Let's see what we got. You get Andre Dawson, the Hawk. The Hawk, Andre Dawson. Great, great player. Hall of Famer Andre Dawson with that COA right on the back. Nice, nice card. Great player. Card should be worth a lot more if his card was in the 70s. But a very powerful player and hitter. Andre Dawson. Nice autograph. Very cool. Let's go through the rest of the pack. Sweet Lou Gehrig. Lou Gehrig. Vita Blue. Jimmy Fox. Wow. Reggie Jackson on Sports Illustrated. Can Reggie Jackson find love and happiness in New York? No. Him and Billy Martin were killing each other in that dugout. The Bronx was burning with him and Reggie. And Bill Buckner, I always say it, behind the bag. But let me tell you something. Besides Lou Gehrig, that is a
pretty good
Sports Illustrated cover right there.
Pretty.
Billy
pretty
Martin, good. Bronx is burning. If you ever had a chance to see it, check it out. Munson, Reggie, craziness happened. But a nice Andre Dawson. Pack six for you, Jeff Ruddle. Now we reach into the box. Let's get the next ones there. Pack seven, Stan Evans. Here we go, Stan. Let's get some more autos. And we get Jerry Royster. On-card autograph, third baseman Royster. Gary Carter, Harry Walker, Frank Thomas, Louis Aparicio. Wow, that's a great cover. Sliding in. Looks like third base. Goose Gossage. And Reggie Jackson again. Goose Gossage. Gary Carter. Great cards. Sports Illustrated should have really came into the card market. Jerry Royster on card auto. Pack 7 for Stan Evans. Right there. With the COA on back. Fortnite Jacob. A woo to you. Pack 8. David Buckley. David Buckley. Big David Buckley. And there he is again. This one time it's autographed. Luis Aparicio. Sports Illustrated Autograph Collection. The card we just pulled. And there's an on-card autograph. Luis Aparicio. There's actually a COA. You can see that coming through the card right there. If you can see it, it's actually a raised watermark on there. Luis Aparicio. Let me get that into a card saver immediately. Really cool. There we are for you. Pack 8, David Buckley, Luis Aparicio, and we finish out with the Babe Ruth. Bambino, Randy Jones, Joe Rudy, great shot. Face planted against the wall. Swinging into the series, Greg Nettles. Powerful lefty for the Yankees. Sports Illustrated cover, Tommy Agee and Paul Blair. Paul Blair. Right, that was pack 8 for David Buckley. Let's see if we can get a couple big ones here. 9, Richard Iannone, pack number 9. $150 gets you a wheel spin tonight on JRI. Wheel spins are coming up right after this box. Points, packs, and a chance at a double or golden. And there it is. Similar shot, face plant against the wall. Joe Rudy, pack 9, Richard Iannone. A's great, Joseph Rudy, outfielder, autograph. Sparky Lyle, Jim Wynn, Bob Horner. Nolan Ryan, great Sports Illustrated. He was on Sports Illustrated a lot because he was that good. Boog Powell and Kent Herbeck. Joseph Rudy. Rudy. Okay, right there. Pack 9. Joseph Rudy. 4. Richard Iannone. Three packs left. Jeff Ruddle, Lats, and Reddick. Here we go. Pack 10. Jeff Ruddle. Let's see what we get. Autograph right on top. Moose Scourin, the big Moose. Bill Scourin right there, another New York Yankee, great Moose. Nice logo with the COA. Again, there you can see the little ridges in there. Moose Scourin, New York Yankee. Playing all those years with the Mick and everybody else, the big Moose, and he signed it, the Moose. It was the Moose and the Goose. Goose was Gossage. Jackie Robinson, Yogi Berra. Yogi thought he was out. Jackie knew he was out, but the umpire thought he was safe. Feller, Joey Negro. Faster than Koufax, that is Sam McDowell. Big Red Machine, Sports Illustrated cover. Are these, again, if you see free gift, it's Sports Illustrated. Yaz, great shot of Yaz taking a knee. And Steve Garvey, Dodger legend. All right, 2 packs left. Some nice Hall of Fame autos. Some other ones are great players. All right, let me stack that there. Where are we? 11. Tommy Latz. Woo! There we go, let's. Gary Carter, really nice. Sports Illustrated variation. The best in the business, Gary Carter. With the COA, Gary Carter, nice. Buddy Harrelson, Red Shendis, Frank Thomas. Damn Yankees again, Sparky Lyle and his dog. Cool shot, look at that little pup. Sparky Lyle and Little Sparky, that was the name of his dog. George Foster and Ron Santo, Hall of Famer. But a nice autograph. Tommy Lats, I know you're a big Met fan. And I wish he was in a Met uniform, but he wasn't at that time. Gary Carter. His 75 rookie card, five figures for Gary Carter. And Tommy Lats, congratulations. You gotta like Carter. As a Met fan, as an Expo fan, Gary Carter. On card auto. Cool. Great box. Great box. Hard to find. See if we can dig out. I think we have one more left and they're gone. 12, Scott Reddick. Let's go, Scotty boy. Last pack, best pack, we try to say here. There we go. Jerry Kuzman. Cool looking card. All Sports Illustrated. The Mets against the world. Oh, Lats, that would have been a good one for you. The Coozer. All those hats on there. Sports Illustrated cover. Jerry Kuzman with the COA right on there. Fleer Skybox. I'm trying to see the year of that. It looks like 19. I can't see the year. It's very small. Jerry Kuzman. Once again. New York Met. Kuzman, Reddick, let's continue. Tommy John, Andre Dawson, Mel Ott, Johnny Padres, oh, that's the old Sports Illustrated. All you got was the IL and the D. An old Sports Illustrated cover, pretty cool, from 1956. Enos Slaughter and Gaylord Perry. Gaylord Perry. I'll tell you, best thing about these are the Sports Illustrated. What's even better, if you get one that's actually autographed on card like that Kuzman right there. It's a great box, 12 packs, 12 autos. Some Hall of Famers, some just great players. Slip that in there. But everybody gets an autograph. Congrats to everybody out there. If you're lucky enough to get in this box, congratulations. We'll see if we can nail another one. We have one more. We may have one more. So if you like it, look for it. We'll dig it out of the inventory and go from there. Fleer, greats of the game. That was a 30-year-old box. All right. Thank you, everybody. Richard, David, Tom, and the rest of the crew out there. Great box. Fun box. Hard to find. Okay, it's time to do some wheel spinning, wheel spinning. Adam Toll was talking about this theme. Grady Card on the wheel, 79 tops. Canadians make it four straight cups. Will they beat those Tampa Bay Lightning? We shall see. There's your Grady Card on the wheel, our Topps movie pinups. And we have not pulled the autograph or memorabilia yet. So if you get American Pie, you could be in for a nice surprise. Let's get the wheel spins up and in. Round one. Wheel spins. Wheel spin-a-rooskies. All right, let's go to that wheel. All right, Mike McCoy, first spin, and Mike Dowd. Very interesting. Mike McCoy, first order of the night. All right, a little Creve spin, rip, zip. All Okay, ladies and gentlemen, 150 gets you a wheel spin on this wheel. There are points. I showed you the packs. I showed you the graded card. The Habs, boy, they're impressing a lot of people. And there's also JRI double. If it lands on there, we'll spin the wheel again and you'll get double. Lands on golden wheel, 5,000 points, 7777, a free event ticket, free event ticket. You got one, get another one. It's free if it lands on event ticket. And then there's 777, not the luckiest, but it's supposed to be lucky, but not a lot of points on that golden wheel. Don't forget our 58 event with the Steve Young and the 86 rack will be Monday. What a night, Monday night event. Looking for another Jim Brown. Make sure you tune in. Jeremy Olsen, a woo to you. And Nikki G, a woo to you. Ain't no stopping us. It's a Saturday night fever. After this will be a great parade, so stay tuned. Here we go. Who is up first? Mike McCoy. McCoy, those Capizios. 750 points for the Sergeant, Mike McCoy. Next up will be Mike Dowd. Dowd. Come on, Mikey D. Oh, 500 points. A sliver past the golden wheel for Mike Dowd, 500 points. Next up, Keith. Happy birthday, Miller time. Keith Miller. Spinner. Miller time. Oh, almost 1,000 points, though, Keith. He'll take it. A shade off the golden wheel again. We had both sides of the golden wheel. Both sides. Next up, Fire Marshall Bill. Boogie Bill. FMB. Oh, 1,000 again. It's gyrating near the golden wheel. Not enough gas there. Fire Marshall. 1,000 points. Lats are us. Tommy Lats are us. Shake it, Tommy. Lats spin. 750. 750 for Tom Lats. We tried, Keith. It was close. That was close. Adam Lewandowski. Do you remember Adam September? I can't wait for September football. Lewandowski, JRI, double. Adam Lewandowski, JRI, double. You know what that means, Adam. We spin the wheel and we double the points, the pack. If it lands on double, I tell everybody we have no answer for that. If it lands on golden wheel, we spin the golden wheel and you get double the golden wheel. And in some instances, we'll need a calculator. Adam Lewandowski, here is your double wheel spin. Adam L. 750 times 2, 1,500. I remember that math equation. Not too bad, Adam. 1,500 points for you. Joseph, belated birthday. Joseph, belated birthday. Conan. Joseph Conan. 1,000 points for Joseph Conan. Keith Miller, we get another chance, Keith. We get another chance. We'll actually play the birthday button for you. Keith Miller, your second spin. Good luck, Keith Miller. JRI double for Miller time. That's two beers for the price of one. Keith Miller, you have a JRI double. Here we go, Keith Miller. Let's spin it. You get double whatever it lands on. Good luck, Keith Miller. Let's do it. Hook it up. Yeah, 750 times it by two. 1,500 more points. 1,500 points for you, Keith Miller, for your birthday. Maybe you'll win a wheel spin later in the show because birthdays on the wheel have been phenomenal. Fire Marshal Bill's up again. Another spin for the Fire Marshal. Let's go, Fire Marshal. Bill Saunders. Grady Cardy, you got it. You get it, Bill. The Habs have it. Montreal Canadiens. I'll show that for you. And that concludes tranche one of the wheel spins. For everybody, let's see. Oh, wheel list will wipe out those. Congratulations, points. No packs, No golden wheel. Maybe on the next tranche we will get it. Fire Marshall Bill. In honor of the Canadians making the cup, you get a 79 Topps. Canadians make it four straight. PSA 7. 79, that's a great shot. Ganey right there. And the crew. Four straight cups as they beat the New York Rangers. 4-1. Yeah, they beat the Rangers in five games, denying the Rangers of the cup. Very nice card. Fire Marshall Bill. Let me tag that for you. And that is yours. FMB. Fire Marshall. Always an honor. Let's throw another hockey up there for the hockey people out there. Next graded card on the wheel will be a 1981 O Peach Mint 9, Kenny Linsman, better known as the Rat. That was his nickname. Biggest instigator on ice. That'll be our graded card on the next tranche of wheels as we wind down some good old-fashioned hockey. All right, congratulations, Bill. Great card. Habs or the Lightning? The Dryden mask. That makes some good old-fashioned hockey masks. That is cool. Okay, next up, ladies and gents, a grade parade. A little preview for the members earlier from Master Nick. And we're going to debut these cards on a mini grade parade right now. They're coming in the grade. PSA has not made any announcement what they're doing in July so far. We'll keep everybody posted. But if you have a card here, you may know who you are already if you're a member. The JRI grade parade. Real quickly, I'll explain. If we pull a Hall of Famer or a Pack Fresh card that looks like a 10 or both, that's the big one, we will send these in to get graded. We've been using SGC because PSA is still closed. PSA will back up, and we'll get back on the rhythm with there. We send these cards. We grade these for free, $25, $50. Sometimes they're up to $75 at the time when SGC went up. They certainly came back down. But that was on JRI. Power to you. It's a free grade. A quick note, these are from SGC, which is a premier grader out there. If you're not happy with the grade when PSA opens up, do a cross grade. It's a very simple form. You fill it out, you send it in, and you ask for a better grade. Because two opinions are better than one. You never know what could happen. But usually it's pretty sophisticated there. Our music's a little off, so we'll play it very light in the background. But here we are. I remember this pull. A little bit left to right and top to bottom, but it was a Jordan sticker. And that was for Jeff Ruddle. Came back in SGC 6. Possible contender for a PSA crossover. But it's Michael Jordan 87. Fleer for Jeff Ruddle. Next up, our mailman, Steve Mailer, pulled a Karl Malone mailman card, 8.5. He didn't win a championship, but he's a number two scorer all time behind Jabbar. Stocked into Malone. Steve Mailer, 8.5 for you. Congrats. Football's coming soon. Hall of Fame game's about 3 weeks away. Camps are open. Players are playing. Modern, old, very old. We got a 54 Bowman up to a 2021 box up there. Ryan Friday. Peyton Manning with those Indianapolis Colts. Bowman best, 8.5. Very shiny card for you, Ryan Friday. Hockey. SGC9, second year card, Connor McDavid, a beautiful orange patch. Timmy, more. He couldn't make tonight's broadcast, but he's gonna watch it tomorrow. There it is, Timmy. A nice Connor McDavid, Oilers center. 9. I love the patch though. Orange patch is cool, more rare. Orange, nice one. Next up, Keith, happy birthday Miller time. Keith Miller time. You see a Cardinal. Kyler Murray, 2020 Panini Select, SGC9. Kyler Murray for the birthday boy, Miller time. That's right, beautiful, SGC9. Coming up next, Alex Patterson, AP. Card 15, like we said. And there he is. Who are you? The guy that just got dumped by J-Lo. Alex Rodriguez, SGC9. Tens are going for 25 to 50,000. That is a nine, Alex. That is a nice card for you. Don't stop till you get a 10. We have them in those packs. We just got to rip them. Alex Patterson, great card. Another one popped up. Tristan Garber. Little chip right there on the top. That was it. It came back on 8. Because we tried for a 10 and got an 8. Tristan Garber for you. Alex Rodriguez. Back-to-back A-Rods in that great parade. Jamie Joseph. JJ. Hot that night card. Scottie Pippen. Boy, a 10's worth $3,000 to $5,000. $2,000 to $6,000 on a broader range. Weren't lucky enough to get a 10. Again, feel free when PSA opens. I can see a little bit with the centering off the naked eye, but still a 9. Pippen for JJ, Jamie Joseph, Brady. That beautiful SGC border. Oh boy, I wish I could play a little bit of the Florida State. I will. Alex Patterson. One heck of a rip right here. 85 O-Peach. We didn't get the Mario. Timmy Moore got one. He could still be in those packs. That is a Mario Lemieux rookie scoring leader. He's looking up too. Like, that should have been a 10, Alex. AP. Beautiful card right there. Rip that off there. Very nice card. Little less than $1,000 in a 9. A 10 would have really been great for your collection, but it's a 9. Feel free if you have that power to cross-grade it. AP Lemieux. We now pulled his base and his record card. Let's keep opening up 85 of peaches for more ripping of Lemieux. Dan Dowden. Gotta feel good when you get a 9.5. Round it up to a 10. But you know, we always complain. We get a 10, we want an 11. Gotta feel good. Randy Moss rookie card. Bowman Best. Rip it off. Randy Moss, one of the best wide receivers out there. Danny D. 9.5. Nice one. Great receiver. Viking. And last but not least, the Kaiser. The one card. Very hard to get in the 10. We're going to keep trying. Dr. Julius Irving. With that afro, one of my favorite cards out there. Came back a 5. You can see the centering left to right kind of curved a little bit. Clean back, card number 1, Dr. Julius Irving. That is a great, great card. Julius was boogieing. A nice one though, Mike Kaiser. We'll try again so we can get a better grade. Little left to right on the centering. And there it is, a little mini grade parade. More cards are coming in. They are coming in. It's a great parade. We will ship these cards out on a blue envelope Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday. Gold envelope. Look for gold. When the gold envelope comes to your house, nobody can touch it. Keep the kids away, the wife, the in-laws go near your mailbox. Tell them, can't touch it. Ladies, if you're watching, your husband gets a gold envelope. Do not open it. Put it on his desk. Put it somewhere where he can find it, like in the bar next behind his bourbon. Because their cards are there. Good luck to everybody out there with those cards. Pack fresh, baby. All right. That was our grade parade, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic stuff there. Grade parade. Hope you enjoyed it. Here comes the money. I hope you can hear that. It's money. Money coming. Oh boy, he's got a special. That's what Money Man's got.
Oh, orange light. Orange light. The Money Man is here. Money Man is back. What's happening, everybody? Good grades right there. A lot of nines. We look for tens. Who knows what the graders are doing? Maybe some sippy. That's all right. Woo. What up, Ares? How's it going? How's Mini Ass? Mini Ass sleeping yet? Getting late.
Mini Ass.
Gotta get Mini Ass a little JRI bottle. That'd be something. Orange Light Special. Next 10 to purchase a card in the 1979 Topps Baseball Cello Pack. We'll get an entry to win. Top three, JRI Wheelspin. First, second, and third. We'll get a JRI wheel spin if you finish in the top three in a random race. There's unlimited entries, so watch out for those JRI Plus members who want to purchase three or more, save 5%. Unlimited entries, and all 10 spots must fill. 18 cards in the pack, there's a D or to hit D, here's the fold out. Go to find this pack right here, greater than certain seals. Pack, justripit.com, click on baseball. Scroll down to the fourth row. It is the second pack over. We got 18 shots at Ozzy. Well, we can see the top card, 17 shots at Ozzy. 18 card cello pack. And don't forget about Molitor. And of course, Charlie Hustle. Put him in the hall. Charlie Hustle. Can't forget about that guy. I don't think anybody ever will. Speaking tonight, my kids will know Pete Rose. Mike the legend. And of course, Nolan Ryan. Rookie year was 68. But every year, Nolan commands something. So, always like special. I'm gonna put this pack right here. 10 spots. Unlimited entry. I'm gonna give it a little bit of that. There we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Orange Light Special, here comes the money. Here goes the money. There goes the Orange Light Special.
Here we go. Yeah. Money talk.
Red light's still going on. Have a chance for you. Huh?
Dollar, dollar.
Money ball goes out of here.
Ching, ching, bling, bling, cut the tag. You ain't talking money, then you're talking no matter. Ching, ching, bling, bling, patting pockets. You take the dollar,
79.
Dollar,
so stop it. Is what we're looking for the Money Marco, 79. Can we get another Ozzy? We will try when it fells out. Orange Light Special. 10 spots, unlimited entry. Top three, JRI wheel spins. Nice pack there for everybody. Good chance to win some JRI wheel spinners. All right, let's get back to the ripping. Back to the ripping. Nice great parade. Six left. There's 10. Six left. Is that on a sellout basis? No, does not have to sell out. Does not have to sell out. All right, let's get going here. What we have is an Orange Light Special. Right now we have a pack bundle. It is a sweeper. You got cards 17 and 16 before. I get a text from the postmaster every time I get a gold envelope. That is fantastic. Scott Reddick's got those government mailmen on his payroll. One way or another, that gold envelope will get to you. And you better tell that mailman not to jam it into the box, that's for sure. All right, ladies and gents, Michael Dowd is up. Scott Reddick's in the room. He pulled plenty of A-Rods. Let's see if Mike Dodd can do it. Mike Dowd, let's get the broom out. He swept both, so there's no Randu. Once again, he's staying alive. He's not engaged anymore. Alex Rodriguez or Michael Jordan. Let's see if Dowd can join the Ciampi, the Reddick, the Patterson, etc. on the A-Rod polls. Had some nice premier prospects on top also, but here we go. Michael Dowd, good luck. It was 17-16. I don't know. We got to take notes here sometimes. Card one is Brett Boone die cut. A beauty of a die cut of Brett Boone. Chris Stroll, you get yourself a spinneroonie. Two. CAD two. There, there, there. Is Mr. Barry Larkin. Barry Larkin, big red machine. Cards are coming out nice here. Old, old packs. Randy, the big unit, ballerina, pole dancing Johnson. Oh, she's your neighbor. All right. Boy, I would have had a mailman next door hand deliver that mail whenever before they even hit that route. Here we are. Orlando Merced. Orlando Merced. Second highest premier prospect according to the pricing here. Card five. Billy Wagner. W-A-G-N-E-R. That is not a scratch. That's a like a foul pole. That's a foul pole out there. First glance, it looked like a scratch. Card 18. So it went 7, 16, 17, 18. Interesting. Interesting. Let's put that into a sleeve. This guy Wagner always gets me all the time. It's a foul pole there, as you can see. No UFOs. The neighbor now, man. Scott Reddick. Yeah, that's great. Six. Looking for some hollow views, too. Michael Jordan or A-Rod. Bobby Jones. Card six. Seven. Mickey T. Mickey Tettleton. And eight. Our friend John Hirschbeck on the show two times for the Magic of Michael. 17. We open the box live when I'm here. Make sure you ever have time to go check out that show. Some great, great conversation. We have no delivery. What the heck's going on out there, Scott? Who is that postal manager? Hirschbeck. Wagner. Premier prospect. That is a nice one. And Brett Boone. Pack one. Let's try pack two. In the middle of pack two, while it's out there, it's blinding me still. It's right here. This doofus on that pack right there. 79 sellout. Don Stanhouse. Does not have to sell out. 10 spots. Unlimited entries. Top three get JRI wheel spins. So three out of those 10 will get JRI wheel spins. That's unlimited entries. Does not have to sell out when it gets to eight. It is. The special is fold out. All right. Here we go. Michael D. Staying alive, pack two. All right, card one, die cut, sliding right off the top is David Justice, Braves, good player. Justice, die cut. Two for Dowd is the Hawk. We had his autograph earlier. Dawson, Andre Dawson. Spot three is Edgar Martinez. Spot four on this sweeper pack two is Eric Anthony. We're getting the premier prospects, but still stray rods though. Five is Kirk Presley. Premier prospect right there. Little chip right there. Card 14, 14, 16, 17, and 18. I can't believe it. I cannot, I'm not saying a word. I don't know. I just don't know. Wow. Can't say anything. The bean counters are out there. Six though, six, a hollow view blue. Carlos Delgado, beautiful hollow view FX. And there he is in the clouds. He says he's not Jordan or A-Rod. Card 6 of 38. Carlos Delgado. Hollow view blue. Look for A-Rod Griffey or Michael Jordan in those hollow views. Red or blue. 7, Bobby Bonilla. And 8 is Todd Hundley. Hundley. Checking the ball for spit. Vaseline. Pitchers are all having panic attacks. Add a little excitement to the game, though. The Scherzer, the whole thing, wakes everybody up a little bit. Michael Dowd, close. You did get a hollow view blue. You got a Kirk Presley, no relation to the King, and a die cut of Justice. Not too bad. Second half of that sweeperoo for you. Righty then. Let's go there. Do not forget, 150 up until the end of the show will get you a wheel spin. There's packs, points, and golden wheel, and doubles on there. If you are feeling it, now is the time. Okay. Sport King sweeperoo. Mike Dowd close. We'll see what happens. Lats are us. All right, Tommy Lats. Sport King. Sport. The only New Yorker we want is this man, and what we want out of there is that Babe Ruth. Sport King signature cut. That's a cool patch. I wonder who got that. I check eBay occasionally. I just don't know if anybody got that patch yet. You know, so Sport King, I think it's is it Under Our Modern? It's 2021. It is Under Our Modern. The 2021 box. Looking for Babe Ruth Century Heroes, Icon Cut Signatures, various rare autographs and patches. Worth some good money for your collection. Emmett Carter. The checklist is on the back. It's a great box. Ray Allen, Drew Brees, some great Gossage right there. Winks the Horse, Bill Russell, Babe Ruth, I tell you. Some great, great players there. On Lats R Us. Tommy Lats is up. All right, don't forget, well, right before I get to the Tommy Lats sweep, Orange Light Special is still cooking. Let's see. 79 Baseball, 10 spots must go, only 10. It does not have to sell out. $42.50 per card, so four will get you a wheel spin and give you four entries in there. It's down to 14, so I'm assuming when it gets to 10? 10 spots, we'll have to double check that. How many left in the orange? We'll figure that out. Can't get back there. Another sweeper for Mr. Lats. Here we go. Adolfo Santos, let's rock it. You got it, Mr. Lats, you got it. There are, it says it right on the box, so you can read along if you can't hear me. Two hard signed autograph cards, one game worn swatch, three base, and a bonus insert. That's the biggie in there. Autograph, could be a memorabilia, a cut signature, or art card. I think Tommy got one already. He sent it in. He'll keep us posted on the Lats R Us live broadcast. Babe Ruth, Century Icon Heroes. Look for Bill Russell, Breeze. I went over everybody there before. I think I cut there. That Orange Light Special, only 10 spots, does not have to sell. Alex Patterson, you get a spinneroonie. So six left in that Orange Light Special. Let me just do that real quick, Tom. Let me just tell. There was an Orange Light Special. It's a 79 with Stanhouse. There are 14, so when it gets to 8, it's sold out. Needs to get to 8. There's 14, so 6 more spots of the 10. Orange Light Special. Top 3 get a JRI wheel spin. Not a bad pack either. All right, Tommy Lats, here we go.
Two left now.
Two left in that Orange Light Special. Got to get a calculator out. Yeah, it's down to 10, so if 2 more 79s go, that'll get it down to 8. That closes out the Orange Light, not the pack. Of those 10 unlimited entries, top 3, and if you have multiple entries, you get a lot of spins. It's crazy stuff. All right, Tommy Lats, what are we doing here? Here we go. Here we go. You got the whole box. We'll give you the card savers. We'll put them right back into the kit here. But you'll like this guy. Legendary goaler. Goalie Michael Ricker, New York Rangers, Sport Kings, right there for you. And here comes one of your hits, Premium Basketball. Carlos Boozer, game-worn jersey with a little black stitching going right down the side. Premium Basketball, game-worn Carlos Boozer, legendary memorabilia. 2008 Olympic gold medalist card. Pretty nice. That is cool. Olympic gold medalist, Carlos Boozer. All right. Okay, let's put that into a nice... Actually, I think, Tom Bob, we're going to leave them exactly how they were. We're going to put them right back in the case because I think that's... And we'll give you the card savers. Next up, wow, you're like a New Yorker. Dennis Potvin, New York Islander captain, Hall of Fame defenseman right there. Denny Potvin with one end. And if you're a Ranger fan, there was a whistler out there. Hand-signed autograph, Stanley Cup winner, 1991 Hall of Fame. Adam Toll with the 50 stars. All right, Adam. You got some booze and you got some Potvin. If you're ever able to the Madison Square Garden and the crowd, there was usually a whistler. they would all yell, Pop Van sucks. It was illegal. If they caught you, they'd throw you out, but they just never let it happen. Apparently, he did something to his wife, and from that point on, to this day, if you go to the garden and it's quiet enough, you hear the whistler, they will yell, Pop Van sucks. But he didn't suck. He didn't. Hall of Famer, Hall of Fame great, Dennis Pop Van. He was great, and he was with the Islanders, and he won a lot of cups throughout those years. Pop. Next up, a little mini me, Tony Meola. A little mini me. That Nike swoosh soccer, Tony Meola. Next up is Stephen LeBou. He's that diver. Olympic gold, Summer Olympics coming up around the corner. On card autograph, Stephen LeBou. Extreme diving champion, 2017 World Championship held in Budapest. Oh my God, look what's coming at here. I can't play the horn stuff. The horns are... Giant Grand Patch, Tony Gwynn. Probably with the Padres. All right, play the horn and take a look at it. Vegas! Lats! Like the S in Lats. It's a Tony Gwynn Grand Patch. That is cool. Boy, when I see an S like that, the first thing I'm thinking... It's not Superman. It's the S, I think, in Padres. Tony Gwynn.
Faster than a speeding bullet.
No. One hell of a Hall of Fame baseball. One of the greatest hitters of all time. Hall of Famer, rest in peace. That is beautiful. Very thick card for you, Tommy Lats. A sport king. Hit again and closing out. We close out Ted Ligety. All right, so we got Ted. Ted at the end there. Ted gets the end. All right, but Tommy Lats, we're going to leave these right in the box. We'll give you the card savers. I think that's the safest. A Tony Gwynn patch. A LeBou Olympic swimmer. You got a Denny Pop Van on card autograph and give you some booze. You got it. And Mike Richter will put these right back into the little case for you. Oh, yeah, Tommy Lats has had a couple of beautiful Sport King cards.
Orange Light sold out.
Orange Light Special has sold out. Hey, you know what? I'm just going to put them all into card savers. I can't do it. I tried. They're not in order, Tom, but we'll put them in card savers for you, Tom Ligety. Actually, this is better off suited in a nice thick, thick, extra thick penny sleeve. There we go. There's that Gwynn. It's so white.
Can't touch it.
White patch. Don't touch the patch. Don't rub your finger on it. There we go. We'll just give you regular card savers, Tom. We don't have to even number them. We'll save those numeros. That was the autograph. That was Tony Meola. There was your Dennis Pop Van. Wow. All these years, the garden still does it. It's just... one of the funniest things. Really solid pack. I think we may have one more. We may put it up. But boy, you get some good hits out of here. We've done some blasters with one hit. Card is so thick. There we go. Some of these penny sleeves are a little bit thicker than others. There it is. That's the thick one. Boozer. And Mr. Mike Richter. Before there was before Henrik Lundqvist, there was Richter. Before him was Johnny Van Beesbrouck. There we are, Tom. They're all bundled up for you. We'll put this back in here into your Sport Kings box. The little case. All for you again. Awesome. Nice. Nice pack. As Mike McLean said, solid right there. That is cool. Wow, that is cool. Tony Gwynn. That orange light special has sold out. Don't forget, everybody, Independence for Veterans. Independence for Veterans. Let me see here. Oh, they had it up already. Oh, everything. That was a sweeper. Sweeper rope. Yeah, Independence for Veterans. We have the pack up there. Only 17 left. We just listed it. 28 cards. Dwight Clark on top. It's a PSA 9 mint 85 football cello. Portion of net proceeds of all our charity packs go to the Independence for Veterans. Look for Richard Dent, Walter Payton, 3,000 plus. Warren Moon, Dan Fouts, over 2,000 plus. Or Joseph Montana, over 1,500. And a lot of other great Hall of Famers is a passing leader card with Marino Montana on there also. Independence for Veterans, 17 left, only 35 a card. Check that out. Website. Anything in red, blazoned in red that says charity pack, portion of that proceeds go to our Independence Veterans. All right, blue light special earlier. Tommy, great pack. Great, 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 great pack. But right now we got a blue light special. Oh, blue light special. There we go. Lats are us. There we go. All right. Tommy Kidd. All right, blue light special. And guess who's coming in? I need a little bourbon. So I'm having a mighty and great Nick Halper do the blue light special where the top two get JRI doubles. Nick Halper doing the double.
What's up, JRI fam? How we doing? How we doing? Blue light special. Got the blue light special, and then right after that, we're going to do the orange light special. Let's bring that over here. Got our blue light special up and ready to go. Got our names going up in the randomizer here. Let's bring that up for everybody to see there. All right, so we got Sergeant McCoy, Miller Time, Fire Marshal Bill, and Mike Dowd up in the randomizer for the blue light special. Top two JRI wheel spin doubles here on the blue light special. So let's roll our dice there. We get four on the roll. So let's go over here. One, two, three. Let's hold it. Let's get a drum roll, please.
It's
for
top
the top
three.
Two.
Top three.
Top three.
Top three.
Top three. It's top three, ladies and gentlemen. So top three. Let's
regular
give it.
Wheel spins. Top three. Regular.
Top three regular wheel spins. So Fire Marshal Bill gets in twice at one and three, and sandwiched in between him is Miller Time. So one, two, three. We have Fire Marshal Bill, Keith Miller, and then Fire Marshal Bill again. Congratulations. So that was our blue light special. That was our blue light special, and now moving on to the orange light special. Orange light special. So let's go and do that. So let's bring our names.
Top three JRI for the orange tip.
There's no names in the orange light special. Okay,
I'll hit the refresh. Top three spins. Okay.
Yeah, you can change the
title. Change the title.
So now we are moving on to our orange light special. Fire Marshal Bill, woo! You get a woo. Miller Time, woo! You get a woo. Happy birthday. You got three birthdays out there. Woo! I'd say pour one out for me, but we're working right now. We got big stuff going on right now. So orange light special, top three spins. Let's bring our names over. We have Stroll, Lats, and Buckley. So let's get our dice again for the orange light special. Going to be top three regular wheel spins on the orange light special. We'll go with five. So five times on the Randu. One, two, three. Hold it at four. Lats is at top at four, but we want five, so drum roll please for five. Buckley, Stroll, and Stroll. All right. Buckley, Stroll, and Stroll walking away from the Orange Light Special. Top three wheel spins there. Congratulations to everybody out there. Let's finish out this wonderful Saturday night. Nick Halper signing off. You'll see me next time. Here comes the Iron River back into the fold.
All right. Two specials. I got the bourbon. That's all we needed. Again, happy birthday. Congratulations to everybody out there on those wheel spins. We had a little typographical error on those wheel spins. We will get them logged in and ready to roll. But congratulations, Buckley, and a pair of Strolls. Because Chris Stroll wanted two spins and he got them. All right. There we go. Let me refresh that. Everything looks good. Okay, we got a pack. I need the pack bundle. I need the packs. All right. A lot of wheel spins coming up for everybody out there, but let's keep ripping. It is 9:37 on the East Coast. We'll get those wheel spins registered and logged in. Wheel spins will be coming shortly. And this is another A-Rod Bundle Broom Sweeperoo. So let's do this here. AP, AP gets the whole initials. Alex Patterson, let's try this again. Let's try it. Saturday Fever style, let's try it. Looking for Alex Rodriguez. Alex Patterson, here is your first pack. Got a nice nine earlier in our grade parade, and some more that will be coming back from our free grades on A-Rods. Card one is a die cut, Greg Swindell. Mr. Swindell. Let's see, let's put that there. Let's go back here, here, and here. All for Alex. Two, Anders Galarraga. Anders Galarraga. Three, Rafael Palmeiro. Four is Danny Jackson, Danny J. Jackson. Again, looking for Alex Rodriguez Premier Prospect or an Alex Rodriguez Premier Prospect die cut or an Alex Rodriguez Premier Red or Blue Hollow View or a Red Hollow View die cut. Here is our prospect. It is Glenn Williams, shiny, shiny Premier Prospect, card 19. We're still stuck in those teens. We are still stuck in those teens, looking for card 15. And six, though, Alex, you will get another Hollow View. It's been coming up into the sixth spot location. That is Cecil Fielder, or Cecil, father of Prince. Not the musician, Prince Fielder. I think both of these guys hit the same amount of home runs in their career. 319, something like that. It is number seven. That is a Hollow View Blue of Papa Fielder. Papa Fielder. Papa Fielder. All right, seven is Tony Phillips. Phillip. And eight, closing out that first pack, Mark Langston. And there we have it. Pack one, you got a Hollow View Fielder. Premier prospect, Williams. Glenn Williams and a die cut, Swindell. Pack number uno, we slide over pack number two. For AP, Alex Patterson. Here we go. One. The big hurt. The big Frank Thomas. FT, Frankie T, die cut. 2, Jose Rio. Rio Reds. 3, Kevin Stocker. Really shiny, shiny, nice cards. You know, we had some, 6 months ago, had some really bad bricks with these, but these are coming up. Oh. Ellis Burks. Ellis Burks. We have some horn issues here, but I think we still have to play it. You're not going to hear me say A-Rod, Stray-Rod, J-Rod. It's a Silent Ripper horn. Alex Rodriguez! A-P! Another Alex Patterson, Alex Rodriguez pull. Oh my goodness, it is unbelievable. He's not going to stop till he gets like a dozen of these guys, and he may be getting close. Alex Rodriguez, you saw him in the grade parade. You saw him in the grade parade, got it at 9, and he's got another one going in. Alex Rodriguez. For Alex Patterson on a Saturday Night Fever again. Wow, Dad was there. It was unbelievable. He was circumventing and getting there. But Alex Patterson will do a little dance, make a little love to J-Lo, and get down tonight. Alex Rodriguez. Because Alex Patterson said so. Another A-Rod. Alex Patterson, Alex Rodriguez. Pack continues. Wow, wow, wow. Our horns are, I was not actually speaking. I was more of a let the card speak for itself horn. Brian Anderson, card 6.
Another 94 sold out.
Could the die cut be coming? Could the die cut be coming? Or the blue, red hollow view. Prime time. Deion Sanders in the 7 spat. And 8 is Brian Anderson. Brian Anderson in the 8th spot. And there we are again on a Saturday Night Fever. Another Alex Patterson Rodriguez pull. He's not going to stop till he gets enough of the red and blue hollow views, including that beautiful hollow view red die cut. Card 15 looks like a nice one. Looks pretty good, actually. Seeing that little chip down, I don't know if that's part, is that a ball or part of the card? We'll double check that, but Alex Rodriguez for you, Alex Patterson. Alive and well. Second half of the bundle. On the sweep, this matches. Alright. Well, we got another one. Let's see if that die cut comes out. Let's go again. It is a A-Rod Boondle sweep. 201. And we have Razor Reddick is up there. Razor Reddick. I'll crack a double IPA for that. I'll, by the way, Alex. I mean, this is great. Ah, crack a little bourbon on that one. That is good. Oh my goodness. All right, Razor Reddick. You never know. It is Saturday Night Fever. Could the die cut be coming? Let's see what beholds on the die cut. 1201, 1201, correcto. All right, Razor Reddick, let's know it. Shake your A-Rod booty. Shake J-Lo's booty. Oh, it's a Premier Prospect die cut. It's gotta be coming close, I can smell it. An A-Rod die cut coming, give me a
Well, it's not A-Rod, but it is a premier prospect die cut. Chan Ho Pak. His leg's kicking up so high, it's almost taken away from the die cut. 13, A-Rod is 15 in the die cut. Oh my God. We've had a couple of these die cut premier, probably a multitude of them. People watch here. We have some bean counters out there. Premier prospect die cut, by the way. If it's Alex Rodriguez in a 10, last one sold for $118,000. Can't make this stuff up. And he didn't even marry J-Lo. 2, Ellis Burks. Ellis Burks, who was behind A-Rod earlier in that last pack. 3, Will Thrill Clark. Or Razor. I could see a premier prospect. Wade Boggs. Premier prospect, once again, not shy at all in these last couple of bundles. Todd Hollinsworth. Premier prospect number 6, Todd Hollinsworth. Card 5 for Razor. That was card 5. Looking for some hollow views. We have no more Mobile One autographs. I think he's gone for the summer. 6. That's, speaking of Mobile One, that's Greg Vaughn. Greg Vaughn. Gave out about maybe a dozen. 7. Scott Reddick. Brett Butler. And 8. Charles Johnson. Charles Johnson. All right, Scott E. Reddick, Razor Reddick. You got a premier prospect, regular Hollinsworth, and you got the die cut, but it's Chan Ho Pak. Scott Razor Reddick, pack 2. You open it from the bottom, I flip it over. I don't even look at it until everybody sees it. Regular. Card 1, Cal Eldred. Cal Eldred, die cut. 2, Ryan Klesko. Klesko. 3, Kevin Mitchell. Big dog there. Big bulldog. Pretty cool. 4 for Razors, we lift up and you get Julio Franco. Big old Julio Franco. And then we get the premier prospect again. Got another one, Glenn Williams. 19. Okay, nope, maybe the Hollows. Chan Ho Pak. Pak is the Boston reference. Chan Ho Pak. Meet me at the bat. Pedro Martinez, card 6. I know it's Park. I say Pak like the Bostonians. It's like when they told Ron Gronkowski, card 7, Eric Karras. Ron Gronkowski, I told my friend Boston, Patty Animal. I'm like, Patty who? It's Party. 8, Saberhagen, New York Met at the time. All right, Razor, Scott Reddick, Williams, premier prospect, die cut, Cal Eldred, right there on that sweeper pack for you. Okay, let me see on the refresh what we got. Final spins. All right, final spins. Final spins. We got a lot of spins. Yeah, he was good. He was the guy Tatis Sr. hit 2 home runs off of in the same game, I think. Tatis Sr. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Saturday Night Fever. Time to do some final spins to wrap up this Saturday in the summer. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. Or whoever we're watching tomorrow over pancakes or a turkey club tomorrow afternoon. Thank you for joining us here live. as we get the spinneroonies going. The graded card will be a Ken Linsman, the Rat, Mint 9. And don't forget, we got pie and pinups. Pinup and pies still coming at you here on JRI. Are there any doubles notated in here? Or no doubles? No? Okay. All right. Nine named. Let's go to the wheel spinners. Let me put that list up. Fire Marshal, Fire Marshal, Militon, Buckley, Stroll, Patterson, and Reddick. Let's do it. JRI, Saturday Night Fever style. Good luck, everybody. On that wheel is what you see. Fire Marshal Bill, here is your spin. Golden wheel for the Fire Marshal. I don't know if I can play the horn. We will. FMB. He's got Eric. Because Fire Marshal Bill got a golden wheel spin, our first of the evening. I got the cowbell, Bill. I got it in hand. Let's go to that golden wheel. Click the spin. And again, Fire Marshal, Bill Saunders, anybody else that got a wheel spin in the past, if you have a fever, the only prescription is more ripping. Fire Marshal, golden wheel. Round and round she goes. 5,000 big ones for Fire Marshal. Fire Marshal Bill, congratulations. Who are you? A vet? A great man, and he's the Fire Marshal. Back to his hot ways again. That is 5K.
Pretty good. It's pretty.
And guess what?
Pretty.
He's got another spinner coming up now, so let's keep everything handy here. I might as well just keep that little sticker just in case. Some people say it may never happen twice in a row, but Fire Marshal Bill, don't stop believing. Spin number two. Fire Marshal. Double! A golden wheel and then a double. It's not over yet, Bill. If it lands on golden wheel, you get double the golden wheel. Anything else will double it. You know how it works. Looking for that good stuff. Fire Marshal Bill, upon winning a golden wheel, here is your JRI. Double! Oh, Fire Marshal Bill getting a lot of wheel spins. Obviously, double. We don't square two by two, make it four. Fire Marshal Bill. Gotta love this. Bill's third spin. Let's do it. First, second, third. This is four. Golden wheel. Got the golden wheel. Got the double. Got this is your fifth spin. That's a record. Fire Marshal. Double. 750 points. Times it by two. That is 1,500 points and at 5,000. A grand total, Bill. I flunked arithmetic at 6,500 points. Fire Marshal Bill. Key Miller time. It is Miller time. Birthday Miller. Let's go. Keith Miller time. Keith. Miller. 750. Almost a double for Keith Miller. Who are you? David Buckley. Shake it, Dave. You got it, Bill. Buckley. 1,000 points. Little ran out of gas there. 1,000 points. All right. Now, coming up, a Chris Stroll hat trick. Three spins. Three in a row. Let's roll bounce spin one. Stroll. Spin one of three. American Pie pack. Okay. American Pie. Scroll. STROHL. That is our news. We have not pulled the autograph or relic yet. So there's your first pack. Chris Stroll. Spin number two. Let's freak out with something good. 1,000 points and an American Pie pack so far. All right, Chris Stroll, spin number three. Stroll, third and final spin for you. 1,000 points. So some points, and we got that pack coming up for you shortly at the end. Alex Patterson, he pulled an A-Rod. Let's see what he gets here on the spinner. Alex Patterson. 750 points for Alex Patterson on our last spin of the evening as we approach 3.5 hours of Saturday Night Ripping. Scott Razor Reddick. Reddick! Oh, almost the graded card, but 1,000 points. Scott Reddick into your JRI account. 1,000 points for you on that Wheel of Rip. Okay, cowbell stays there. And let's see. Let's wipe out that wheel. Congrats again to Fire Marshal Bill. 5 spins. Chris Stroll had 3 there. All part of those red light specials. Quality, good stuff there. Chris Stroll, we owe you a pack. It is an American Pie. Gotta feel good when we haven't pulled an autograph or relic yet. Let's see what we got here for you. American Pie pack, by the way, could be rock stars or baseball Hall of Famers. There's 7 cards in there, 20-year-old box. Good luck, everybody. Let's see who we got. Kalit Boyer, the Space Race, not Musk or Branson or Bezos. Bezos is going up in space in 3 weeks. Dave Parker. Yeah. Part of that Stargell family. Brooks Robinson. A lot of Brooks patch tonight. A coin tonight. And a Perry American Pie. Mick the Quick. Mickey Rivers. Great, great base runner. Tuggy McGraw. And Alan Trammell. And I never show the backs, but there they are. Some beautiful backs right there, including the Race to the Moon. Chris Stroll with all those points earlier. All because of that Wheel of Rip and that American Pie pack for you. Congratulations on that. And let me see, looking and cooking. That's it, folks. That is it on our JRI Saturday Night Fever here. What a great night of ripping. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. I know it's summer in the city, but you can actually subscribe to our YouTube channel. Make sure you like us on Facebook, and you can watch this whole broadcast tomorrow over pancakes in bed. But that's it. That concludes our live broadcast for the evening. Fire Marshal Bill, congratulations. A great night for you. Look for some new packs and some new, really unique boxes going up. And again, on Monday night football, it'll be here. Monday Night Football, in case you haven't heard, right here. It's a 58 football pack Monday night event. We're going to rip this open. Make sure you tune in whether you're in it or not. And everybody in the preliminary will get an 86 rack pack card. Art Monk, Lawrence Taylor, and Steve Young on top. 30,000 and a 10. Nines are worth some good money also. Someone will get these and 50 plus cards in this rack pack. And someone will also get in that preliminary a 1958 rare felt initial card. But it's the 58 Monday night, 6:30. Please join us. Watch us. It's a Monday. You'll love it. But that's it, folks. Look for those new packs and boxes. We're looking to dig up cardboard treasure as early as Monday. We'll still have our Tuesday and Wednesday night. That'll do it. Monday Night Football. Will Jimmy Brown Sugar come out? We shall see. I promise there's a Jim Mint Pack Fresh 10 out there somewhere. And if it's a Jim Brown, $2 million only from the Iron River. We'll see everybody next time, and that'll be Monday night, JRI style. Have a great rest of the weekend. I'm going to put on my dancing shoes. Have a great night.
sing along.